When hell is full, the dead will roam the earth.
Yo, 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 what is going on, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? Welcome out to another live stream here from me on my channel. Tonight is the night. It is my birthday. It is the birthday stream. We have been anticipating this for as long as I can remember. I have had day after day after day after day of people just wishing me happy birthdays, preparing for this live stream. Everybody's been saying, what are you going to do for this live stream, Spuddley? What's happening on this day? And I kept on saying, you guys are going to have to wait. I don't know exactly what's going to be going down, but I will just surprise you on the day. I'll probably do something crazy, and this stream will probably be absolutely insane. So, first of all, where the hell do I even begin tonight? First of all, what's up to everybody that's coming out tonight? I do really appreciate you guys coming out for this one. This stream, I'm going to make this as hype and as crazy as I possibly can. I'm expecting this to be ridiculous. And looking at how many people are already out here right now, this is looking like one of those streams that is going to change the game tonight. This is looking absolutely ridiculous so far as the first donation of the stream drops. The Dynamic Dudes.
Anyways, happy birthday.
Let it play. Anyways, happy birthday. Thank you so much, the Dynamic Dudes, for the $2. I really do appreciate it, my friend. Thank you so much. Man, I'll say something, guys. Oh my God, there's another donation. Thomas Lunsford with the $1.99. Thank you, Thomas. We have been... Can I please speak? Evan... Millerman coming in with a $1.99. Spud, you awesome. Thank you, dude. Thank you. Jesus, what is going on out here right now?
Happy birthday, Spud.
Jake the Snake with the $29. Oh my God, this is actually going to be ridiculous tonight. You guys are going to break me, aren't you? You guys are actually going to break me tonight. No. What?
Happy birthday, man. Birthday cake.
Holy Jesus. Marshall 416 dropped... Oh my God!
Happy birthday!
Wow! What in the world is going on out here right now?
Here we go, money talk.
SK Martin. Oh my goodness! This is ridiculous. What the hell, dude? You ain't talking money, then you're talking no matter. Ching, ching, bling, bling, patent pockets. Take the dollar, dollar, can it? What the hell is going on?
Yo, let's get a dog. Well,
dude.
Happy birthday, old man XD.
Guys, give me a second to catch my breath. What the hell?
Happy birthday, Eamon. Just the best wonder things to you.
I am sorry, but I don't quite know what I am seeing out here so far tonight. I've already lost complete and utter... What? Give me 2 seconds right now to try and, like, find out what the hell is going on right now. Right, we're going to go through everything really, really quickly. The Dynamic Dude, thank you for the two. Thomas Lunter with $1.99. Evan Millerman with $1.99. Jake the Snake with $29. Marshall 416 with $99.99. Galaxy with $100. SK Martin with $50. Bryce with $2. Felipe with $20. Going Supernova, becoming a member. Thomas Lunter with $2.99. Danny Zeb with let it stay. I'm gonna lose my head tonight. This is gonna be if this keeps up like this, we are going overboard tonight. Ooh, let it play. You are joking.
Happy actual birthday, Spud.
You are joking.
Glad to be out here early.
What the hell, dude?
Happy birthday, brother. Let's get this hype stream going. Let's break it on a record.
What the
again.
Hell, dude? I am actually completely lost for words as to what is going on right now.
Happy birthday.
Dude, what? You guys have to bear with me, man. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore out here. I'm already completely lost. I can't even get the- I can't even track this! I honestly can't even track this! Wow! Oh, okay, hold on. I'm gonna-
Spuddley!
Dude! Can we all please just hold on for a second? Let me start the game right now. I am completely- I don't even know where we're at. I honestly don't even know where we're at. I'm gonna try to go back again. I'm gonna just say, Danny Zepp, thank you for the 30. Brayan 98 with a 499. Finley
Happy
Marsh
birthday,
with the 10. Am I even caught up? I don't know. I really don't know. The Punk plays with the Canadian 2. 4444222 with a 499. Lightly Planned
Happy
with the
birthday,
2.
Mert Zeos
with the 30. Kelly with the 30. Dat Booty Doe with the 30. Bravon becoming a member. Pylon with the 223. Danny Zepp. I don't even know where we're at this point. Let me see. I think I've gone past some of them. Dude, what? It's off the page. Ooh, let it play. I am not being funny. This is absolutely crazy. What in the world are you guys doing out here right now tonight? So let it play. Oh, let it play. Oh my god, this is one of the craziest things I have ever seen. This is by far the craziest start
Happy
I've ever seen.
Spud. We love you. Now let it play.
What the hell? I'm completely lost. I honestly can't tell you where we're even at. Oh, let it play. It's completely off the page. Let it play. I am so confused.
Happy effing birthday, bro.
That booty though, I've got you. I'm at the chat. I see it. I've got, I'm gonna have to summon if I can complete, if I can keep up with these donations right now, this is gonna be a task. Bravon, thank you for becoming a member. Dude, I haven't even been able to say anything about this stream so far tonight. You guys have absolutely destroyed this so far. Destruction job out here so far. Pylon with a 223. I'm catching up now. Thank you so damn much, everybody that is out here right now supporting me. What the hell? This is the craziest birthday present I have ever seen. Danny Zepp coming in with a super spud now too. I might have to literally like take moments to just relax tonight, because if you are gonna do this all night long, I am going to have a heart attack. Wow, this is something special right now. This has gotta be a record.
Birthday cake, party popper, balloon.
Dude.
Happy birthday, bro.
Thank you so much, Danny. Thank you.
Happy birthday, Spud.
Oh, this is just something else. This really is just something else. Happy birthday, Spud. It's actually off the page. I can't even see who's just said that. Just Making Vids, thank you. Dante with the $15, thank you. Oh my god, guys. I was thinking it was going to be hectic out here tonight, but I didn't realize it was going to be this hectic.
Happy
birthday, Spud.
First dono ever had.
Dude, thank you so much, Dante. I can't even do anything right now. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I'm already lost. This is unbelievable.
You're actually just going to have to sit and talk a little.
Dude, Bryce, thank you so much for the 2. I don't know what I'm going to be able to do. I want to explain that Fishbait has been saying for days and days and days that every
Happy
single...
Happy birthday, Potato God.
Speak,
let it play.
I can't even speak. I can't believe this. Brian coming in with the 420. Thank you, Brian. How the hell am I going to track this tonight? You guys are absolutely going to kill me tonight with this. Whoa! Whoa, brother! Whoa, brother! I'm nearly going out on round 1 or 2 or whatever
Happy
it is right
birthday,
now. Good
Spuddley,
God.
First time donator.
Good God, he's right on me. Hold up.
Fist of Fury, L-Pigs.
Jesus, man. Jesus.
Happy birthday, mate. Have a great
Holy
one.
Holy Lord,
Watching
guys.
Watching you on my brand new monitors. Yump. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy this birthday to Spuddley. Happy birthday to you.
Fusions,
Much
thank
love,
you.
Bro.
Thank Hi. You so much for the 10 bomb right there. Thank you so much for the happy birthday wishes. Hi, Pixel HD 2. I've got you too. I have to just keep
happy
up with this somehow.
Happy birthday, Rod. Spud, my birthday
Akaika,
is the 21
thank you.
Of May, and I mean 24. Wait till you turn 24. Ha ha. Anyways, here's all I got. HBD again.
What a mad stream so far. So this is by far the craziest start I've ever seen. quadruple four triple two. I'm just gonna have to call you. Sorry for just another birthday donut, dude. Thank you for that. Thank you. I need to basically speak, but I can't speak. I can't get a word in.
Happy birthday,
I can't honestly get
honest.
A word in. This is unreal right now. This really is unbelievable. Thank you so much, Elfin Light Top Fan 5. Thank you. Tattletale Strangler, my god, man. This is actually the most insane V-Day ever. This actually is.
Bappy Earth Bay Puddly. Yopo have a street greenbow day tro. Are you
what did he just say, Bappy Earth
Day?
I didn't even see. Wait, what
is
did he
it
say?
Your actual birthday?
Am I going to try for the sub 730 decagon? I probably am, yeah, at some point, dude. At some point. Is it actually my birthday? Without a doubt on my life, I swear it is my birthday today. This is my real birthday. Thank you, Lightly Planned. The mystery box hit. We get the TAC-19. That's very good. Thank you.
You'll
that
never
is my man,
alone.
Aiden White Kitman. You'll
happy
never walk
birthday,
alone.
Mate.
Thank you, my friend. Thank you so much. Good God, you guys are unbelievable right now. God, you all were hyping this, saying that it was going to be something crazy today. Well, what a joke. What a joke that was. I have not even been able to speak.
Happy birthday, SPUD.
What a mad stream so far this is tonight. Jesus. Thank you so much, Gandalforce. I think I'm caught up.
It's actually your birthday, not a joke.
No joke. On my life, it is my birthday today. I swear on my life. This is the real birthday. This is not a one of these days where everybody says happy birthday when it isn't my birthday. Today is my birthday.
Been with you for a while.
Ray Torres, thank you.
If we're doing donor bombs,
my God, man. I don't know what is going on. Oh my god, thank you Leviathan for that. Thank you to KHS Gaming now at a 20. I legit cannot speak.
Happy birthday, Spud. I've been waiting for this day for a long time, so I wasn't part of the meme LOL. Thank you so much for all the great content that you've been putting out. D, this stream is going to be wild.
Oh my goodness, dude. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Thank
happy
you.
Happy birthday, my man.
Keep guys, like I need a minute here to be able to speak. I've got some stuff to explain. Dude, thank you so much, Spicy Mungo. Sorry for interrupting, dude. It's all right. It's all right. I don't know. I don't think I'm going to be able to speak tonight, am I? Clearly. I might just have to say something in a minute, man.
You know what to
light
do, Chad.
High. Kelly. Alright, let me get to that very, very quickly. So, Fishbait has been coming out for ages. I can already see you. We haven't even gone for a like spike. There's already nearly 1,000. else, but it ain't in the world, it's in heaven or somewhere. God
Happy
bless.
Happy birthday to the zombie king.
Jesus.
Much love from the friendly neighborhood Bosnia.
Jesus.
Comma heart.
A mile.
You deserve it all. Can we get happy birthday,
goodness.
Let it please, guys?
Can we get happy birthday and can we get let it please? What in the world is this?
Happy birthday, Spud. You deserve every bit of the love, bro.
Good
Let's
God,
raise
man.
Glass. Spud gang forever. Raised fist, raised fist, raised fist. Clinking beer mugs, clinking beer mugs.
There's so much hype out here right now. My door in my room just blew wide open, man. What the heck? What the heck? Thank you, Mr. Lamont. Thank you. Thank you. I don't even know where I'm at anymore. John Steiner becoming a member. Thank you, John Steiner. Are we through the donos? No. Blueberry, thank you for the 888. Oh my god. Give me a minute, I'm trying to get the game started right now. Jesus. Jacob got a
Happy
member?
Birthday,
oh, no,
Spuddley.
He's gonna be a member. I see what you're saying. Thank you. Oh my god, Yuval Pre now coming in with- Oh my god, guys. We've already hit 1,000 likes. That's the quickest 1,000 likes I've ever seen in my life. 18 minutes, I've got 18 minutes, 1,000 likes. We have never hit that like spike ever that quickly. What the heck? Thank you, Yuval. Nuke's out here with
Everyone
most definitely.
Everyone get to the shelters because this stream has become madness.
Jesus.
Happy freaking birthday, Spud. Keep the good content.
That's one way
we
to put it.
We all love you.
The man is going. I'm sorry. I'm gonna be going down like a. I'm gonna be going down like mad tonight. There's no question that. I can't even like. I can't right now. I'm sorry. Like, what is this? What the hell? I'm gonna have to try to somehow regain my composure here because I can't do this right now.
First time catching the beginning of the stream.
What
Happy
the
birthday,
hell?
Spud.
Dude, welcome out. Thank you so much for tuning in. I really appreciate you being out here, Matthew. Thank you for the 888. Thank you, everybody, for this insane, insane stream that we are, whatever this even is, man. I don't know what to say. What the unbelievable. This is just unbelievable. Harry.
Happy birthday, Spud.
Oh
Hope you have
gosh.
A great birthday. Looks
Dude,
like
it's been great,
happy
man.
Birthday means
this
they're
has
coming
been unbelievable
to the
this now.
Get some beers on me. Or a game of
Jeez,
bowling FC.
Bro.
Also birthday wishes from Egg.
You guys are actually gonna break the donation record tonight, aren't you? We're
Something
actually
back.
Gonna do it.
Keep it coming.
Like no joke. We're actually going to do this. Harry, thank you so much for the £15 donation. Spicy Mungo with the 420, thank you. Oh my god, I am speechless. I have been trying to just get my words, like, to all of you to speak about what is going down tonight for the whole entire stream, and I can't do it. Geek Spaghetti, thank you for the 199. Rivermore with the 888, thank you. I need to somehow compose myself here, and I don't know how to do it. I really don't know how to do it. Thank you.
Spuddley!
Thank you so much, Rivermore. There's a new G Money. What's going on? Thank you for becoming a member. I want to be able to explain these things, but I can't even get a second to think. So basically, for me trying to explain it to everybody that's out here, for every person that becomes a member tonight, Fishbait is donating $10. For every person that likes this stream, Fishbait is donating $1 for everything that happens in the first hour of us being live. We've been live
Happy
for 21
birthday,
minutes.
Spudless.
There's 39
Spud
more minutes for that.
Stream.
I also just really want to say quickly, I will come back to that donation. Hold on. While I actually have to... Well, it seems like 1 second right now. Basically, what I want to do tonight with this stream is a ton of just the best maps. I want to go through all the maps that are just really, really good. We're going to complete as many of them as possible. That is the plan tonight. So now that I've actually finally had a moment to be able to speak... That is basically what I wanted to say at the start of the stream, but I have not had a single moment. Look at what we've just got, the Spaz 12. I am going to heaven right now. I really am. This is heaven, dude. This is actually heaven. My door in my room keeps opening. It's like there is something trying to get in here. I don't know what is going on. I am actually confused as to what is even happening in this stream right now, dude. What the heck? This looks like finally the moment that we have 1 second to just chill. Jesus.
Happy birthday, seriously, everybody.
Thank you. Dude. Jonathan Landy now dropping 25 euros. Happy birthday, Mr. Spuddley. Guys, I'm going to have to just go back at the end of the stream and just shout every single person out again because this is one of the hardest things to keep a track of I think I've ever been a part of. There's never been anything quite like this. Not at the start of a stream, man. This has been true. Justice Johnson. Thank you.
No time to think. Happy birthday from Houston, Texas.
Thank you so much. There is no time to think out here, man.
There is absolutely no time to think.
Like $7,000. Can I even believe that I'm saying that we potentially can go for that tonight? But that is how mad this is.
Spuddley,
Jesus. Finley, thank you for the two.
Chat, hold my beer.
Spicy Mungo, thank you for the two, my friend. I don't quite know what to say to all of this. Well, I was saying to all of you that I wasn't...
Invisible zombie crawler in your room. Careful.
Yeah, literally. He keeps opening up the door. Like, I don't know what is going on. This never happens. Like, I stream 6 days a week and I never see this happen. So, no idea, man, tonight. Oh, man. But, yeah. This so far has been absolutely crazy. Just thank you, everybody, that's been a part of this so far. Wow.
Shiver me timbers.
Ark coming in. Ark Tankerific.
Happy birthday, Spuddley.
Or not. That's G-Money, bro. I can't even track this. There's so many. What the heck? Dude, thank you, G-Money. Thank you. I can finally pack the spaz as well, man. This game is looking nice now.
Happy birthday, Spud, and always watching.
500 members tonight. Dude, if we hit 500 members tonight, I will break this keyboard right now. I swear on my life. I will get the keyboard, and I will break it, and I will stream it on Instagram. That's how crazy. I will believe that if we did that.
Happy birthday to the Potato Lord.
We'll do it. I'm not even kidding. I'm that convinced that is like an impossible task. This has been unbelievable, dude. I'm lost with it. I don't even know where we're at anymore. Tanky, thank you for the two. Ark with the five, thank you. The punk plays, who's Fishbait? Fishbait, you know who Fishbait is. I know you know who he is. And if you don't know who he is, then you definitely ever not been in my streams. This man has, he's been a part of some big, big dono hype, put it like that. Dude, more and more, man. Good God. Bro, I need
Happy birthday, Spud. Keep killing it, brother. If only it was your birthday every day.
If it was my birthday every day, I'd be on my way to be... Just go until the yin, God bless.
Dono train all the way.
I'm gonna die tonight, chat. I'm gonna have to pause the game. I'm gonna have to just sip of my water because this will end my life tonight if we keep doing this. I am in a different world. And I am completely not kidding when I say donations are off the page. Dante, thank you so much. Fusions with a 2, thank you. The Terrible 10 with the 10, thank you. I can't believe what I am witnessing.
Terrible 10, back at it again. Sending the 10, let the donut train begin. Happy birthday, Spud. Make the most of this year. Stay happy and show us love over fear.
I'm going to have to be smart about this tonight because this is going to really be ridiculous. Thank you, bro. Thank you. I am not kidding when I say they are off the page.
Much love. Hard.
Ghostman77. Thank you. Thank you so much. Tanky's coming in with a 2 in a minute. Guys, I can't even track these donos.
And then you must have the moderator spot. Hard. Hard.
That's gotta be Tanky saying that. Dude, thank you, Tanky. Thank you, my friend.
Spuddley!
What in the goddamn world is this? Spuddley! Joseph, is that Joseph? Joseph Finnegan becoming a member, thank you. Not only becoming a member, but getting a $10 dono as well in the stream tonight. Just because he's becoming a member. That is hugely appreciated, my friend. Thank you. What in the world, dude?
Stop breaking your dang keyboards. Smiley face.
Kelly, if we do get 500 members tonight, I don't care. I will do it. I will do it. I'll break it on stream. I don't even care. What a stream, guys. I am sweating like mad right now. I am just sweating.
What car do you have?
I don't have a car, but I have a license. I've said this before, I live very, very close to the city. So I don't have a car, but after this, maybe I'll go out and get a Lambo. Maybe I'll just go and get a Lamborghini, guys. What madness. I am not kidding when I say I can't track these donos right now. They are off
the
page.
Happy birthday, Spuddley. Long time
subscriber. Thank you so much.
New member. First time donation.
I'm going to have to just keep doing it. Guys, I'm not kidding when I say I cannot keep up with the donos. I'm going to have to extend this thing. I'm extending it so I can see even further down. I've never had to do this ever when streaming. Never in my entire life. And I still can't see where they are at. Right,
Spuddley.
I've extended it. I have no idea who's even becoming members or anything. Was it not Blaze? That just became a member. Thank you, not Blaze. I really do not know. Jesus, man. Right, I need to like actually realize we're in a game of zombies and I need to go and get Speed Cola. Let me just go and
hey,
do that.
Spuddley,
right,
happy birthday. First time donating and gotta say I love your videos.
I don't even know
Keep
who's
up
donating.
The good work, man. You're doing such a great job.
Oh, I see it. Here Bro. Comes the money. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Alright, I'm taking my shirt off. I've had enough. I've got to take my shirt off. I'm telling you now, I'm taking my shirt off for the stream. This is absolutely insane. I need to be able to breathe, man. Breathe.
Happy birthday, mate. First time catching the start of the stream.
Whoa, thank you for the 50. We also had...
I really hate to do this.
I can't do this.
Because this is such an intense stream, but I got to go. But you can bet I'll come back to it later tonight. Peace out.
Yeah, man, like, I am sure there's going to be a lot of people coming back to see what the hell's going on right here. This is record-breaking tonight. It has to be. I'm completely, like, lost. Nikki Madness, the pump plays. Pimdra, not Blaze. Those were other people I've just missed. Thank you. Where are we even at with the donos? I have no idea. Is that Torpedo? I think that might be Torpedo. Thank you, Torpedo, for that 888 if it is.
Happy birthday, Spud. Here's to the best zombies player ever.
You guys have nearly smashed 1,500 likes on this stream in 30 minutes.
Hi, Spuddle, how goes it in happy B-Day?
Fishbait, what have you signed yourself up for here, dude? At this rate, we're going past 2,000. We're no joke going past 2,000 at this rate. I'm completely done. I have no idea.
But today is a special day.
Dude.
So with that being said, one more fat dono for the B-Day lad. Huge love.
I'll be taking my underwear off in a minute. I'm going to have to sit completely naked if we keep this up.
Here we go. Money talk.
I can't do it, chat. I actually can't do it. We have hit... I actually can't do it. No joke. This is ridiculous. This is actually ridiculous. I'm just going to set that up to 500, man. I can't do this tonight.
It is our mission to break you on your birthday. Happy birthday to my brother.
We're
going to
have to just... We're going to have to...
May you have many more. Come on, chat. Let's make this man rich.
Bro, what the hell, guys? Talk about the greatest birthday ever. I'm lost.
You happy birthday, my dude.
Oh my god.
I tuned into the right stream today.
Yeah.
Hope you have a great birthday.
Yeah, literally. Fishbait, I don't know what you're thinking right now, because I don't know what the hell I'm thinking. I'm going to have to just come back and just see who's even donating. I have no idea. That was Xavier, my man Xavier. Thank you. Oh god. Can't do this right now, bro. Can't do this right now. Can't do this right now. Good almighty god.
How has the day been?
What is going on?
Happy birthday.
Yo, it has been very good. Discord, that was. Thank you, Discord. I'm somehow trying to track them.
Spuddley!
We also had Danny in there as well with a 10. We've got another new member. Thank you so much for people becoming members tonight. This is our golden opportunity to get 500 tonight. This really is the golden opportunity. You guys are changing my life. I keep saying it every single time, but you really are. Like, I really can't put this into words right now. Who's it? I can't even see.
I couldn't go the stream.
Foo Diggly, thank you for becoming a member. Right, I know how I'm going to be able to do. I'm going to have to do something here so I can track this better. Because I'm going to have to somehow turn certain things off because I can't track this. I literally can't track this right now. This is ridiculous. Right, I'm going to do something to make it easier,
guys.
Shall
I become a member?
Right, I've got something now. Right, it's going to be easier for me to track it now. I've just changed a setting here. So, right, I might hopefully be able to somehow track it a bit better. Talking of that, I've lost
Aaron
it.
Aaron McCockiner.
No, I've got it. Brian Costa, thank you for the $2.99. Hayden Hooper, that was, with that too. Thank you. If I have missed anybody out, I promise I will shout every single thing out again at the end of the stream. Keeping up with this right now is like keeping up with Usain Bolt when he's been caught on
200
steroids.
Bottles of beer on the wall. Oh 200 bottles of God. Beer. Take one down, pass it around. If you sat on the ground, I guess you're on the ground. I'm just too drunk for this.
What a stream.
Fish
this
bait
has
is
been.
Going to break the record with one dono.
He is. He's already. It's already set in stone. It's already going to be broken. The record was 1500. We're already past that. We're already probably. I don't even know what we're at, to be honest.
Spuddley.
This has been just ridiculous. Thank you. That was Jake the Snake. Derek Roberts now becoming a member too. Thank you so much. This is actually the greatest thing ever right now. This is so insane to see. The words cannot even come out of my mouth. You are going to break me tonight. I was broken 10 minutes in, guys. I was completely broken 10 minutes into the stream tonight. Thank you for thank you to every single person. I'm just thanking everybody. Thank you. You guys are just unbelievable. We are at 1,700 likes on this stream after 35 minutes. That is ridiculous. That is actually ridiculous. Wow. Thank you. Finally, we have a moment of silence. A moment where I can just, like, regain my composure here. Let me go and... I haven't managed to even do anything in this entire game tonight. Like, there's things that I need to grab, things I need to do, and I haven't had the... even 1 second to be able to think to do it. Maybe finally now is my first second to be able to do it. Alright, shoot that. You want to see members, Ethan? How many members has there been today? There's been a fair few, hasn't there? Vodo, yo! Thank you, Vodo, for the 10 right now.
Hey, Spud. Happy birthday, brother. I wish you nothing but happiness.
Dude,
love,
thank you so
success.
Much. Thank you
You're
so
extremely
much.
Extremely humble and just an amazing person overall.
Dude, it means
keep
so much.
And keep spreading that positive.
I mean it when I say it.
Love
it really,
you,
really
man.
Means the world, man. Like, it really, really means the world. You guys, are just. I can't do it, man.
Operation Kill Spuddley.
I don't understand how this is
effect.
Happening.
Shouldn't be long now.
How is this
TikTok?
Happening to me?
Just kidding. Happy birthday, buddy.
I was just a kid, man. I was just a kid that just played Call of Duty and started
Happy
streaming
birthday,
it.
Spuddley.
I can't believe that. I can't believe this, man. I actually can't believe this. I'm shedding a tear. I want to say, guys.
Shiver me timber.
I honestly don't know what to say to this. This is so surreal. This doesn't even feel like I'm in the real world.
Happy birthday,
world,
Spud.
Man.
Love to watch your streams
oh
after
my
work.
God.
Keep on going, get big brother.
Oh my god, guys. Oh my god.
I'm a broke boy, but take my gas money, Spud XD. Happy
oh
birthday
my god,
from the boy.
Guys.
Hashtag working, lurking to fish bait.
This is
you
so
sure
insane
this
right now. This is
apparently,
actually so
the
insane.
Spud Army has been hiding out for the right moment. And moment of silence? That's a joke. Come on, Spud Army.
Spudley!
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I don't even know what's happening anymore. Rowan Frost becoming a member. Thank you so much. Bryce with the 1337, thank you. Shady Fire with the 5, thank you. Chris Turner with the 199, thank you. Surgical with the 5, thank you. Elfin Light Top Fan 5 with the 2.
Hopefully
good
you're
God,
enjoying
man.
Your birthday smile so far, and let's smash the like button, get to 2k people, you know what to do, fellow Spud.
I'm actually lost. I don't know what this is.
Spudley!
I honestly don't know what this is. Right, give me a second to just somehow like I don't know what I'm even doing anymore. Thank you everybody that's involved with this. I really mean it. I really mean it. Like from the bottom of my heart, just bless all of you guys. Like this is the most life-changing thing.
Hey, give this man a great 2k like bomb.
Dude, Discord with the 420, thank you. Amanda with that member. I don't even know if I've called these things out anymore. I'm just completely lost. Pimdra with the 99 cents, thank you. Please tell me anybody in the world that could like, I don't know anybody in the world that could like do, what a mad,
happy
mad,
birthday,
mad
man.
Stream
everything
this
is right
been
in
so
the universe.
Dude. Thank you so, so much,
sorry,
Rusty.
It's been a while.
Sugar Daddy, literally. Good to see you out, dude. Thank you for the 20 Norwegian kroners, my friend. Thank you.
Spudley!
Holy Jesus. Blueberry now becoming a member too. Thank you, Blueberry. Oh my god, this is life-changing tonight. This is insane. This is like the most life-changing experience. Like, what in the world is this? Oh my god!
Damn, it feels good to be a potato.
I haven't heard this for ages!
When they took you on the side,
they got me boiling in water, and I'm just chilling and drinking. I got my shades on my face, and baby, I think I'm winning!
I say, damn, it feels good to be a gangster. Guys, I was only kidding. It's actually getting really hot in here now. Can somebody please get me out of here?
Happy dude. Birthday, bro. I hope you had a nice
Mr.
day so
Barman.
Far. Smile, wish you all the best.
Bro, it's been a good day. It's just to the point now where it doesn't even feel like it is a real day.
Everyone,
it feels like it's fake.
Leave a like. Like Spud.
Come on.
Hashtag Spud Army.
What is it even at? What is it even at? Fusion to the 2. Thank you again, Mr. Bud. Thank you, everybody. We're at nearly 2,000 likes.
From the moderator. Hard.
2,000 likes. There's still 20 minutes to go. There's 20 minutes still to go on the like spike and the member spike. $1 for every single like that is left on this stream will be donated right now. $10 for every single person that becomes members. There's still 20 damn minutes and we're already at all of that. What the hell? This is a life-changing stream. This really is. This is actually gonna be the one, isn't it? That we're gonna set a record here. We have to be.
Is
we already are. We have to be.
Money to you for the likes and sponsors.
Spudley.
He's gonna be doing it, as far as I know, it basically goes on when the stream has been live for 1 hour, everything that's on here at that point is what will happen. So for every person that's become a member, it will be $10. For every person that's liked the stream, there will be a dollar for everyone. So at the moment, there's $1,900 from just the likes. Jesus. Fishbait, I mean it when I say it, man. I don't know what you've put yourself in for tonight here, because you should know by now the Spud Army, they're gonna go absolutely for broke when it comes to these types of things. And they are. This is unbelievable. You guys are about to see me
happy
just
birthday, man.
Faint on stream or something.
Have a wonderful day. Tell us a joke.
This is the most likes I think I've ever seen in this space of time. We are at 2,000 likes on this live stream.
Have 2,000. You done anything or thought anything planned for your B-Day?
2,000 likes on this stream, and I have been live for 40 minutes. Aha! This is by far the most I have ever seen in 40 minutes on a stream ever. And I am completely lost with the donos. Spud, I will come back to them,
I'm sorry.
This is
the universe giving you back what you have given out. Keep spreading that love, baby.
I need to just somehow chill down here. I don't know how to do it.
Shiver me timbers.
I'm gonna have to just keep pausing tonight, guys. There's just no way, man. I'm gonna, like, fall out of my seat.
I have been watching for a while. This is my first ever donation to anyone. Happy birthday to the Beat Zombies player ever.
Spuddley!
Dude, please, just thank you, everybody. Thank you so much. I am just sweating buckets right now, man. This is insane. I don't even know where we're even at. Tanky was that, becoming a member. Thank you. Ethan Stewart dropping the 5. Thank you. Vodo with the 5. Thank you. Lightly Plan with the 5. Thank you. Chaos Cookie with the 631. Thank you. Thank you for all the birthday wishes. Thank you for all the
Spuddley.
Love. I don't know how I'm even in targets anymore. No idea, but I am. Holy lord. We are at 2.1k likes now. Am I even, like, tracking everything? All right, FCA becoming a member. Thank you. What in the world, man? What in the world? I didn't expect this to be this crazy. I really did not expect this to be this I mean, I was expecting it to be crazy, but this is a whole different level. This really is a whole different level. Swayze with the 10, thank you. Right, I need to hit the box.
Hey, Spud. Happy birthday from Germany.
Dude, thank you so much, man. Really appreciate it. Thank you. Tune in from Germany. Massive, massive shout out. Massive love. Thank you, dude. Oh, God. Put him over there.
This should be the face cam stream, Spud.
I wanted it to be. I so badly wanted it to be, but I haven't been able to get the move sorted yet. I am in the process. It's so close. It was supposed to have happened, but it will happen soon. I assure you,
happy
it really
birthday,
will.
Happy birthday, Spuddley.
I will make it up to you guys. I promise. Dude, I can't even, like, cope.
Spuddley.
Almighty God, man. I hear a flamer. Where is he? Oh Jesus, there he is. All right, I need to just grab. Do I have a gun here? I don't even know if I have a gun anymore. I can't even remember, dude. I have no idea what's going on anymore, dude. I'm not in the real world anymore. Amaya with the 2, thank you. Scar, that was Scar LXRD with the 5 as well, thank you. Jordan Barker becoming a member, thank you. I'm gonna be sat here at the end of the stream tonight, just literally shouting people out for like an hour or something. Like, that's how many donations and stuff I'm gonna have to go through. We are at 4, dude, we are actually breaking the member like goal as well right now. No way. Thank you. Thick with the 1. Thank you. Thank you, bro. Madness. Absolute madness. We love you, Spuddley. This is the first thing I've been able to read in the chat the whole stream. We love you, Spuddley. You inspire so many people and you're a cool dude. You deserve it. Thank you so much, Blueberry. Thank you for everything tonight. Let's get triple blast furnace right now.
I don't have that much. I will owe you the amount later. Hope you trust me and keep it.
No, yeah,
promise.
I do, man. No way. That's unbelievable. That's actually unbelievable. You guys have completely broken it.
How many
Fishbait lights doesn't even have enough. What the heck?
We need 90.
What the heck, man? Oh, good God. How many likes for a keyboard smash? Screw it, I'll do it at the end of the stream. I mean, I said five if we get to 500 members, but realistically, that's still a possibility. We'll give it to the end of the stream. The only problem with smashing a keyboard right now is that when the stream ends, it's going to be really late. So that's going to obviously be quite loud to smash up a keyboard. But, I'll do you a deal. I'll definitely do a stream and I'll do it. If it's not tonight, I will do one at, like, a decent time or something. I'll smash a keyboard. Why the hell not? I got 2 anyway. I got
happy
one as a backup,
man.
So let's just
have
break
an amazing
it.
Day.
I don't understand what's going on, man, anymore. Thank you, Price. Gavin, thank you for the happy birthday, man. Thank you for the 244. Jeez, guys. Got the double max out here. Oh my god. Okay, hold on.
Happy B-Day for real this time.
Dude, Darth Bane, thank you, man. I appreciate that a lot. Thank you so much. Right, what do you guys think? You reckon we do the boss fight? Great, we're going for boss fight right now. All right, let's see if we can pull this off. I don't know how this exactly works, but I know it's pretty intense, so gotta just play right. I think my weapons are good, though. Yeah, that's crazy to think. All those people that always would, like, drop donations and always just messages in the chat saying happy birthday. Today is the actual real day. Like, it doesn't even feel real to me right now. I can't believe looking at the stream what we've managed to do out here so far tonight. I'm sorry, but it's just ridiculous. What's up, Real? You're back and now out here to properly watch, dude. This has been just a jaw-dropping 47 minutes of being live tonight. How old am I? I'm 23. 23 today. Oh my god. Nick coming in with the 25, with the nuke. We have got to be careful right now.
Happy birthday to the humble of guys.
Dude, thank you so much, man. Let's get some nukes into the chat. I know I haven't been keeping up with everything, like, tonight. I haven't been saying, like, about, oh, you know, keeping up with the chat and everything with all
happy birthday,
the donors, but seriously, like, I know you guys probably have been.
I want to be a part of this crazy
Steve. I just can't even, like, do anything right now.
Birthday
I'm lost.
Party, like,
hey. Murat, thank you, my friend. You're definitely a part of it.
You are the first person I have donated to. I love your streams. They relieve the pressure from my exams. Shout out to MelkWin93, my G.
Hell yeah, dude. So glad to hear that.
I only have $1,800. So the army broke me.
Dude, no way. And the crazy thing is, there's still 11 minutes, man. There's still 11 minutes. That is unbelievable tonight. We had Joe coming
hey,
in with
up,
the 10 right there as well. That was Fishbait there with the 2. My man Fishbait. Alex with the 299. Hope you have a great birthday, dude. Thank you so much.
Spuddling!
Well, it is. It doesn't even feel like real life, so I guess that's a good birthday, right? If you're convinced you're not even in the real world and you're in a dream, that's a pretty damn good birthday. So thank you for making that possible, everybody. They've actually... everybody out is going for 2.5k likes now on this stream. What the heck? This is being ridiculous, this really has. Jordan
happy
Williamson,
birthday, becoming
that member. And then we've got Tarzan. What's good, Tarzan? Thank you for the happy birthday wish, my friend. Thank you for that. Good almighty god, I gotta be careful. Boss fight is taking me... taking my jaw for a spin right now, it really is. Dylan Beckham with the 5. Whoa! Do you see the speed of those things?
I want to you call a potato that smokes. A baked potato. Love you, Spud. Heart. First donation.
Dude,
happy
thank
birthday.
You for that.
You
thank
deserve
you so
the
much,
love.
Man. Thank you. What a night this has been. What a bloody night. Thank you. Jesus, guys.
Shiver me timber.
Until
Pause the stream when the hour is up, then tell me how much I owe you.
Dude, are you kidding me, fish mate? Alright, I'll give it a pause. We have got... how long? I don't even know. Dude, there's 9 minutes. There's 9 minutes still. Alright, I will do so, alright? I will do so as soon as we get to, good god, bro, this is so hard. I'll do so as soon as we get there. I can't believe you even, like, wanted to do this, fish mate, to be honest, man. I am just lost as to what is going on. Oh! Oh! Holy lord, we have to be so careful. I could go down right now if I'm not careful. Oh! This round is awful. This round is hard. Need to get rid of those dudes right now. Need to get rid of them. Good.
Ammo now at maximum. It feels good.
3K lights, guys. Guys, guys. I am struggling bad on this. What is this right now? This is carnage. No. Oh my god, you guys are at 2.4k likes. Do you want to honestly know what I was thinking we would get tonight? I thought we might get like 1.2k. That's what I was honestly thinking. Teleporter's ready, get me the hell out of here! Whew! Oh my god, that was insane. Alright, we've made it through the boss fight. I don't know how the hell I'm even doing this right now, considering what is going on out here, man. I need a moment to just like regain my senses. Oh, jeez Louise. What the hell? Storm with the 3428. Dude. Thank you, Storm. Thank you, my friend. Thank you. No way, man. No way. Oh, my God. Talk about, like, records tonight. Like, this has been ridiculous. I don't think I've ever had a stream that's had this many likes in this space of time,
ever. Mr. Beast, we need you to donate.
Guys, can I just, like, I'm gonna come into the chat right now. Like, I'm gonna have to just come into the chat, and I'm just gonna have to get just some of them hype things in here. Just get some stuff in here right now, because this has been just something completely out of this damn world, this stream tonight. This really has every single thing. I'm just flooding it. I don't know what to do, man. I really don't know what to do. Mr. Beast, we need you. Dude, we don't even need Mr. Beast at this point. We've had so much. Let me check some weapons out here, too. We don't get weak, Ethan. Oh, my God. Alexander Hearn with the 199. Thank you, my friend. You guys have been unbelievable, man. Right, what weapons should we go for here? I'm telling you now, when I say I'm struggling, I'm really struggling right now. You guys have got me, like, in a completely different world. I don't even know what I'm doing. Like, I'm lost. I really mean it when I say it. I'm completely overwhelmed tonight by this. I'm so lost. Right, we've got to choose something. Kenneth Rouser, what's up, Kenneth? Happy birthday, enjoy your day. Thank you. It was a good day, and then it's just become a like surreal day now. It just doesn't feel like we're in the real world. Hyper Marine with the 666, what's going on?
Happy birthday.
Am I trying to Vulcan?
I am.
Happy birthday, dude. Thank you. Thank you so much, Hyper Marine. That means a lot. That really does. Like, all of the just support tonight from every single one of you. Just from the bottom of my damn heart, thank you to each and every person. It is life-changing. It really is. Just completely life-changing. You guys don't quite realize sometimes, I feel, how much you do for me. Like, the amount you guys are doing for me right now, some people, like, it almost goes under the radar. Like, this is just surreal, to say the very least. Completely surreal. Right, we got that Vulcan, so we're gonna go with that. I'm not sure what else. I do kind of want to trade out... I want to keep the Spaz, because it's just the king. But I do probably want to trade out the, we won't name it. The nameless gun. Although you guys can see the name in the bottom right, but... the nameless gun, I maybe go with... could maybe go with a stinger, but let's have a look at some of these other things, shall we? Let's just grab them. You want to see everybody in this chat right now? All right, how many people are out here right now? Let's just see.
The car goes
Grandpa Wilbur, dude, thank you for the $2.99. You guys have hit 2,500 likes on this damn stream, man.
PogChamp.
Yeah, by quite a bit as well. That's just tells you everything you need to know. Because people will come in, they'll have left a like, and then they'll have like left the stream, and then more people will have come in. So you're like, probably already. I'll tell you now, I'll tell everybody how many people have actually viewed this. There has been 14,000 people out in this stream so far. So that just tells you everything you need to know. 14,000 people have been through the stream tonight.
Deconstruction of broken.
Right, we have
society.
Ooh, the chainsaw.
Simpler than explaining.
Oh, I couldn't use the ripped MG. Wait, what is that? This one's like kind of cool. There is a lot of people, isn't there? There is a lot of people right now. Ivan, thank you for the 99 cents.
Happy birthday, Spud.
That was Spicy Mungo.
First time donation.
Kyle with the 20 bomb. Thank you, Kyle.
Keep up the hype.
We're always going to be positive. We're always how can we not be positive with all the incredible support that we're like we're just receiving out here? Just constant hype, support, love, just every single time I stream. It's truly unbelievable. Thank you so much, Carl, for the 20, man. Thank you for the happy birthday. Thank you to everybody. I am honestly in a different realm at this point. This is just ridiculous. Can't stop till we drop. We got 2 minutes. Two more minutes for the one like equals $1. The one member equals $10. Two more minutes until Fishbait is going to be just thinking, oh my god, thank god. You guys have blown everybody away tonight. Just everybody, including probably, well, everybody. I don't think there was anybody out here that really thought we were going to do it as crazy as this. I am lost. Two more minutes. Right, I'm still debating on what guns to go with. Even wants that 2.6k, doesn't he? How many people out here have not left a like on the stream right now out of curiosity? Like, how many people out of curiosity? Just so we know. Because I have absolutely no idea, to be honest, how many people have liked and how many... We've hit 2.6k. I'm not being funny. Just because of the fact that this is a record, I don't even want to do it to Fishbait at this point. I don't even want to, like, make him have to, you know, have there be any more likes. But... out of just all seriousness, how many people actually is there? Because I feel like this has been... I've never hit this amount of likes in this space of time ever in all my life. Talk about records being broken. That's a record in itself. I don't even know what to do in this point. I don't want to play. I don't know how to do this. I'm lost. Ivan with the $1.99. I just like donating to people. Don't even know, dude. Thank you. I do. Honestly, it helps out and everybody appreciates it so much. Nuvo Lardi with the two. Happy birthday to Spuddley Potato Ciao from Italy. Hey, thank you, my friend. And Treeks as well with the £1. Thank you. One more minute. There's actually 2.7k now on here. What the hell? What the hell, dude? No way. Zachary Taylor with the 5. What's up?
Weapon service display. Happy birthday, Spud. You the man.
Thank you, Zachary. It's good to see you. Thank you. You guys are insane. You guys are actually insane. There it is. That is the hour. There it is.
I've caused a power outage at my work. But I'm back.
My door was opening today, like, it just kept opening up and I had no idea what was even happening.
Spuddley.
Like, it was just non-stop opening and then shutting. I've never, like, had that happen. Wes coming in as a member, thank you. Right, this is pretty much where we stop. So, 2,700 people liked the stream. I am gonna take that thing off the screen right now, so let me just take that off the screen. So there it is, it's off the screen. So let me just go over this very, very quickly for everybody that's out here. And Fishbait wanted me to do this too. Let me just go over this, hold on right now. I can't quite believe what I am about to say right now because this is ridiculous. How many likes is there exactly on this stream? I can't actually even tell. It's 60 minutes flat. Let me just go into like all the way in. I'll tell you exact amount right now. Happy birthday. Yo, Jake, what's good, man? Thank you. All right, let me check this out very, very quickly. Is there anybody that can see the exact amount of likes on the stream and can put it into the chat? Because I only see just 2.7. It doesn't say, like, anything other than that. I don't know if there's, like, a way I can, like, go... Hold on, let me see if I can do this. If I can Like, this might work. Let me see. No, it just says 2.7, so I'm not entirely sure. But anyway, we'll say two. Oh my god, so it must have been nearly 2.8. So should we just say, sorry, right, 2750. There was 2750 likes on the stream, and then there was 23 members. So I'm no expert, and I'm just going to calculate this 100% because it's pretty obvious, though. Wow. $2,980. $2,980. Fishbait, I don't even know what to say. Now, when you agreed to do... Well, I say agreed. When you were the one that said about doing this, when you came into the streams, I don't quite believe that you thought it was going to be as much as this, because I certainly didn't. $2,980. That is actually so insane to think that everybody out here that's just played a part in becoming members and liking the stream has just... Wow. Wow. That is actually unbelievable. Right, I am going to... I don't know what I'm going to do, to be honest. $2,980. What the hell? LTK Spooky, happy birthday, Spud. I hope you have a good day. Thank you. It has been insane. I don't quite know what I've seen tonight. It's crazy what people can do, isn't it? It's crazy what the army can do when they all come together.
Much love. My favorite shitter 20.
Hey, Lane with the 346. What's going on? What's going on? Much love, dude. Thank you for that.
Your numbers mean nothing.
Think you had about a heart attack? Dude, I don't even feel like I'm in the real world. I don't know how to to do this. I'm gonna just go outside and get the ice bucket on my go and sit in an ice bucket after this. No joke tonight. Right. I'm gonna take the points to 100,000, I think. And then we're going to go over to some town. Like I said, this is a stream of loads of best maps, so that is going to be the plan.
Shiver me timber.
Fish bait. Fish bait, fish bait, fish bait.
I owe you $3,000, man. I didn't expect this.
Bro, I can't even believe it. I actually can't believe it myself. I didn't expect it either, man. I really didn't. I mean it when I say it. This has been surreal. It just proves what everybody out here is capable of, though. Like, everybody out here is capable of so much. It's ridiculous. This chat is moving like no tomorrow as well, man. Alright, let's have some fun with some of these cool guns we just got now. You want to see Fishbait actually pay you? Hey, I'm putting in the word right now. Fishbait has been at it for a very long time. I'm not entirely sure how he's gonna do it or what he's gonna do, because I know he said he has, what did he say, he didn't quite have the 3,000 yet, but I know that he's a man of his word. He's not gonna BS us. So just hold tight, chat, hold tight. Just give him some time. Give him some time. I trust me, this man will not let you down. He's been going on to me about this for weeks. He's been constantly saying about it for weeks. $3,000, that's insane. All right, I'm so glad I've got this gun as well. That's really good. Just in the stream, happy birthday. Hey, thank you, Kyle. Thank you, my friend. Go easy, god damn it, Joe. Go easy, man. Highlight video. Oh, 100%. I think this is gonna have to be a highlight video. Without a doubt, it's gonna have to be.
If needs be, I will wade through rivers.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Miss. Oh my god. A 50 bomb now coming in. You take the dollar, can't a damn, so stop it. Miss Kitty Ackers coming in with the 50. Thank you so much. That's honestly so kind. Like, there's so many people out here that have been so kind tonight. Like, so kind. I can't even believe it. Thank you for that. Thank you for the 50 bomb, and I really do appreciate all your support. It means a hell of a lot. Really, really does. Thank you so much. God damn. Can we just get some love and hype out here, please? Like, just continue the love and hype out here. Because this has been just ridiculous tonight. I'll stream as a highlight video. Well, you will be able to obviously go back and watch the whole entire stream, but I will have to make like a highlight video cutting things down, because clearly this needs to be, you know?
GG Potato Army. I got to drive now. I should have the money before July.
Wait, what is the date? The 29th of May. Dude, of course it's the 29th of May. It's my birthday, what am I saying? Oh my god, I can't believe we've done that.
If we break 500 members tonight, I'll get a potato tat.
And I also said I'll break a keyboard. So there's two things. What are we also? Come on, what's your other forfeits, guys? What's the other forfeits? What is this, man? 888 train. What's going on? Thank you so much for that. What's up? Key HIV coming in. Key Hav. And then Foe. I still can't get over that name, man. Key HIV. Come on. Foe was the one that said he'll get the potato tap. Maybe I don't even know anymore, man. I can't. I've got no
Here's
words.
You, Spud. I got no words. We'll get you started, bro. Hope you don't get too fast tonight, lol.
Dude, come on. GG's. The map has been beat. We're going over the town. Map
Happy
number two
birthday,
of the stream.
Amigo.
Thank you to Jake. Thank you so much. Thank you to Fishbait. Thank you to everybody that's out here. Thank you for everything.
Let's
you guys
Fishbait
are blowing my
Happy
bloody mind.
Next,
Kenneth, thank you for the $4.99. I don't know what to say at this point. I really don't. Algebra with that 5-2. We got Zachy Boy with the one. This has not stopped. This has not stopped. 500 members and I'll smash my headset, Zachy Boy said. So we've now got a smashed headset, a smashed keyboard, and a potato tat. If we get 500 members tonight. Well, there is a reason, I guess, to try. I need to read through this other dono too, because I've missed so many. We had Wezam, Bijazem, I think I got that one correct, with the $1.99 said, hey, Luke, been watching since OGZX for the win. Hell yeah. You are my number one favorite YouTuber and happy B-Day. If you are going to Amsterdam, just PM me. I'll be there. I mean, I'll be there at some point. I've got a mate that's down in Amsterdam right now. He's working down there, and I've said I need to go and see him at some point. So it will happen. Don't know when, but it will happen. Anyway, on to town. Let me just very quickly load it up, and we will continue this stream. Like I said, we're just playing through all the best maps tonight, so no reason to wait. Let's go straight into another one. I don't even know where the map is. I have so many, but I know it's here somewhere. So how has everybody's day been then? Because as you can see, my day, well, it's been pretty interesting, put it like that. Do I even have town downloaded? Starting to wonder if I have it downloaded. Give me 2 seconds. I'm just going to very quickly check. I do have it downloaded. Okay, so clearly I'm just blind. That wouldn't be... I wouldn't be surprised by that though right now, because with everything that's gone on tonight, I don't know quite where I'm even at well, at this moment in time, so yeah. Town Reimagined, it should be called. Where is it though? Where the hell is the map, man? I'm gonna just try reinstalling it. I feel like it's bugged. I don't see it. So let me reinstall it and
Happy
then we'll get
birthday.
Into it. Happy birthday, Christian Johansson. Thank you so much, bro. Thank you. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Yeah, from without like questioning anybody out here tonight, I really do mean it when I say it. Like, thank you for everything. Like, this has honestly been an unreal stream tonight. We are nearly at 3,000 likes. We have been live for just over an hour.
Here we go.
Bryce!
Here comes the money.
Take the dollar gain of damn, so stop it.
I'm big broke, but like, I can't help it now. Hashtag money team in the chat. Happy birthday, Spudda.
Bro, come on, bro. Come
on. Love the
streams
and happy B-Day, bro.
Thank you, Bryce. Thank you so damn much, dude. I mean it when I say it. Right, I've reinstalled it. We should hopefully... There we go. All right, let's get some town going right now.
Yo,
thank you, Bryce.
I
really appreciate that, man. Honestly, when you're saying you're broke, like you're big time broke and you're still getting out with 50 bombs, like that is honestly, thank you. Oh. You wanna rock it with the G-Loy. I don't even know
Super
what the words are anymore. They're just random
today.
Words. They ain't even
Happy
real.
Birthday, man.
They ain't even
Much
real
love
anymore.
You, King Spud.
Super late screw work screwed me today. I'm sorry to hear that. Where the hell is a
2,927 likes. Let's get to 3K.
I'm just straight up spitting on these zombies right now. Like, this is insane. This is honestly insane. I miss Dono still, man. S7 Dart now at a 10. I hope we did get that play hype out here for the man. Like, no joke.
Happy
I really, really
birthday,
hope we did.
Spud.
I really, really hope we did. Thank you so much for the happy birthday wishes, S7 Dark. Thank you, you're tweaking again. Thank you, Bryce again. Thomas with that 420, thank you. Jake, yes, you're still a mod. I can't keep up with this. No joke. I swear I can't. Let me just say this really quickly. So yeah, I decided, Jake, to not demod you, because why the hell, man?
Candyland? By the way, will PayPal allow a 3K donation? If it will,
I don't know.
You should totally set up a custom donation to play for that. Happy
oh yeah,
birthday,
we could do that actually.
Brother.
Yeah, do you want me to do that? Do you actually want me to do that, Fishbait?
Hey,
I'll do that. No joke.
I wish you the best birthday wishes. You are such an amazing person. Love it with all my heart.
You know what? I'll even do it one better.
You can follow me at Ethan_Stewart.
Ethan_Stewart. I'll tell you what I will. Oh my god, that brings me on to another. Damn, it feels good to be a potato. When you don't know who you are, and you're walking around and everybody's just saying that you're crazy and you don't even know if you're living, but you really guess you are. And I just say, damn, it feels good to be a gangster. I can't even believe my eyes.
I was only kidding. It's actually getting really hot
now. This is so stupid.
Can somebody please get me out of here?
Last one, man.
This is so stupid.
Showing love to a man I truly see as a brother. Cheers, mate. Even if I never return to you guys or family.
Man, we know everybody out here. It's an amazing community. It's the most amazing community ever. It really, really is. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much, Jake. I am trying to get some words out here, and I just can't seem to do it. I really can't seem to do it, but I'm trying. We're going to be doing about Killjoy. If we're going to be doing Candyland today, simply down to the fact, Xavier, that I don't think I can muster the strength to make it through that map, as well as the other maps I have planned. I have just more maps still to go. I'm just already like feel like I'm in a different world right now. As for Octo v1v2, the same with that fusions. I literally don't think I can right now, dude. I can't put it into words how this makes me feel, like doing these streams like this with all of this hype. But it definitely does not. I can't like even fathom what is happening. So, this is just so insane. We've been live for an hour and 18 minutes, and I feel like we've been live for... It feels like we've been live for an eternity. Like, that's just how much I've put into this so far tonight. I'm gonna sleep like a king tonight. Be asleep in seconds. You could put me on the floor. You could have rain. You could have thunder, lightning coming down next to me, and I'd swear I'd sleep right through it. That's how tired I'm gonna be. I can just tell. Gonna be out cold. Jason Paul, thank you for the one. I hope I've not missed any donos. I swear I've been trying to keep up with everything. Zinx with the one, thank you. OG Mayhem, thank you for the five now. This is ridiculous.
Yo, I'm so close to 600 followers. Can I get a shout out?
Give you the best shout out possible, my friend. OG Mayhem, big shout out to you and best of luck with getting your 600 followers. Right, it is time for box hits. We are going in here. Takes ages to get yourself started on here, I feel like. But yeah, it's been it's been one of them streams tonight, hasn't it? It really has been. I am so grateful, everybody. Right, I was gonna say about that follow that Ethan was just talking about. I did say today we were gonna try to get to 15,000 followers on Insta. I don't know quite what we're at, but I know we're close to 14,700, so we're just over 300 away. If you have not already followed me on Instagram, I'm gonna do a follow spree at the end of the stream tonight as well. It is gonna be the last follow spree. It's going to be the last one. So if you want to be a part of it, if you want to help us try and get 15K, I feel like today it would be incredible to get it today. Follow me at I'm Spuddy on Insta. And at the end of the stream tonight, you also might see that I follow you back too. So yeah, that's just another little thing just to show some love and just for everybody supporting. Am I keeping up with these? I feel like I
am. First time donating to anyone. The stream is killing it. Keep up the good content.
Unreal, dude.
Heart.
Unreal. Deacon Foden with the five. Thank you. This really has been killing it. This has been ridiculous tonight. Levi has got it in the chat as well. Levi has got it in the chat. So if anybody wants to go to my Insta through the chat link, you can. Bathrobe Prince with the 111 as well. 11-11. Love you, Spuds. You keep bringing... you bring the positivity to the potatoes. Man, I'm always happy to. You guys bring a lot of positivity to me too. We help each other. It's an amazing,
last donation
amazing
of
thing.
The night.
It really is.
Keep up the good work.
Last donor of the night. Thomas with the 994. I cannot say anything more than just a big thank you to you for every single bit of support tonight, Thomas. Like, from the bottom of my heart, thank you so much. means a lot, really, really does, for all, just all of the support. Life-changing support, really is, life-changing. I need a moment here to catch my breath, dude. The one the other day, you never got a follow back? Yeah, I can't follow obviously every person, but I follow a lot of people. It's hard to track it. I just go through as many people as possible.
Last time I saw this map, it was hashtag Winstill.
Hashtag Winstill. It's been a while, hasn't it, since we played this this one. I don't know when we last played it, to be honest, but it definitely has been a while. What we will do is we'll go and get ourselves a few perks, and then we'll probably go for a few box hits. Try get a maybe the Rager Mark II or something. Face cam, guys, it was going to be a face cam today, but I was in the process of moving out and it fell through. I really wish it could have been, but because it fell through, it hasn't happened. But I am in the process of hopefully moving out this weekend. So if that happens, it will be very, very soon. But it would have been nice today. It was all part of the plan to have it happen today. It's a real shame. I would have loved it to be. You guys with those wind stills in the chat, man. Oh my god. Hey, what's up, Devil? Was that was Scott Swanson as well with that too right there. And we got Devil with the 111. Give me a second. Alright, let me just take this very, very quick. Alright, let me read that. Hey, you remember me? Devil X. It sounds familiar. We've had a lot of people like with the name Devil, or with Devil in it. Love you and happy birthday and much love for the rest of your life. Can you follow me on Insta? My name is DevilXXYouTube. I would appreciate it. Really love your stream. Dude, it's... I'm gonna not be able to say I can promise I can follow you. But I will say that if you are a part of that follow spree that I've just said, there will... What the hell is that shot right there? What the hell is the shot's not hitting? I'm so confused. You will have a very, very good chance, though, of receiving a follow tonight. I don't know what the hell this DSR is, but it needs to go. It's not hitting shots. Frogbuster, yeah, that might be the face cam stream, to be honest. We might get the Frogbusters in. That would be one way to do it. Still streaming? Oh, we're still streaming, dude. So it's gonna be going for a bit tonight. Although I underestimated how much this was gonna take out on me with all the hype. It's really, really, really taken a toll on me so far. I've been non-stop for, an hour and a half nearly. Oh, I'll take that. I'm out. Much love. Keep grinding. Thank you so much, Jake. Thank you so much for everything tonight. I mean it when I say it, dude. Huge appreciation to you. You've honestly, it's been unbelievable tonight. I knew it was gonna be crazy, but when I said I knew it was gonna be crazy, I never thought it'd be like this. Like, this has been a whole different ball game. Ripped Robbie. What's up, dude? How did it go, by the way, Levi? How did the flight go? You got there like all right. Yeah, I can actually like look at the chat for a second now. Finally, like first time on the stream, I see Kelly. What's up, Kelly? I know you have been out here. I know you've been here. I don't feel like I've properly been like, yo, Kelly, seeing you in the chat. I've seen the dono hype obviously at the start of the stream today. I know you're a part of some of the very early dono hype. But I need to start shouting some people out. So if you're in the stream right now, throw some stuff down the chat. Let me see who's out here. Happy B-Days. Thank you for all the happy B-Days. So many people saying happy B-Day. This is the greatest birthday ever. Like, no joke. It really is. You guys have been incredible. Absolutely incredible. Tim Huseman. Hey, Blueberry. I'll see you again. All right. We do very much need to get that juggernaut. Let's get it. My man Yuval, I see him too. Yeah, this is a badass map. I love it. Oh my god, I can't track this chat. I just said that and then boom, it's just crazy again. It's too hard to even track it right now, dude. Even you, of course, I see you. Jesus, this stream is popping. Trying to keep up with this right now is the hardest thing I've ever seen. I can't, like, honestly, it's moving like no tomorrow. Yo, Av, I see you. Sam Pellegrino lemonade for the win. Scott Swanson, you know it. You know it. Some of that and a bit of gin, that's what you need. Sprinkle of gin, slice of lemon, and a bit of San Pellegrino. Happy B-Day. Miss Alex, thank you. You finally made it. Good stuff, Levi. I'm glad to hear you got there safe. Reminded me of the time my friend flew from Colorado to the UK. And he was supposed to be getting here the day before, and then he got stuck in Canada. And I always remember thinking he wasn't even going to make it, because we had a flight from here going to Croatia. And I truly thought he was going to miss the flight. He was so shook up. Like, I remember him messaging me, and he was in the airport, and he's just like, I was like, where are you? Like, we're supposed to be fetching you from the airport. And he's like, no, 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 I'm in Canada. I was like, oh my god, no! Your birthday to today. Lost my Cuban. That name is amazing. I'm glad to hear that it's your birthday today. Same day as me. That's pretty badass. Happy B-Day. Happy B-Day all around, dude. Hope you've had a good one. Good God, this chat is popping. It does not stop. Should I go pack this gun? Can we just do it? Dude, let's just do it. Why the hell not? Alright, we're gonna roll with that for a little bit. Roll with the punches. Zayo, thank you for the happy B-Day, my friend. Finally, we have a moment here. Did I even call your tweaking out on becoming a member? I don't even know. I think I missed that, didn't I? I'm just so, like, out of it tonight with all that's going on. Thank you, your tweaking. All right, we will be doing box it in a minute, chat. I promise. This is like finally the first time I've actually been able to look at chat the whole entire stream. Finally, I have a moment to actually be able to chill. I've needed it. I've needed it bad. Can't stop, won't stop. Keep fun. Guys, gone crazy. They have. First flight I've ever missed, and it was a nightmare. Oh, I can imagine. I can imagine. I've never actually missed a flight, but yeah, I would panic and I would go all over the place. It'd be not good. DK Demix, thank you for the happy B-Day. How old am I now? Because I'll donate 2 times your age, dude. What are you saying right now, man? I'm 23. Right, I'm trying to think here. So, yeah, right, we'll go over here. Wait, what? I just tried to buy double tap and I bought a door. Well, that was not part of the plan. Flamio, what's up, dude?
Happy birthday, Luke. Just wait till you turn 26. Winking face.
What's happening at 26? What is happening at 26, bro? Come on now. Thank you, dude. Thank you. Accidentally fell asleep? Nah, you're good, mate. You're good. 3 kilos. I know. What the hell tonight? Like, it's been ridiculous. You just joined Mr. Stealth, what's going on? Good to have you out here tonight. What do you guys think perk-wise? Should we get a bit of speed coder? I think we probably should. Oh wait, no, doesn't it have PhD on here? Alright, interesting question for everybody in the chat. PhD or speed cola? Throw whatever you want me to go with into the chat. I'm also going to attempt... I think I'll be okay to camp here for now. It's only 12 rounds in. As long as we get our kind of crosshair on them, this is probably the safest option.
Ahar, matey! Shiver me timber!
Yo, that guy Fergie with the 5, thank you.
Hey Spuddley, just want to wish you a happy birthday and I hope you have a great rest of your stream and birthday.
Thank you so much, my friend. Thank you so much.
Shiver me.
I really appreciate it, thank you.
First Ono, good time to donate. Watch you for a while now.
Hey, Sneaky Toe, thank you, dude. Thank
happy
you.
Happy B-day, Spuddley.
Dude, you guys, Marcus Morales with a 2, thank you. Alright, I'll tell you guys what we do. It's very split down the middle. I see some people saying get both. We can't, it's a 4 perk limit.
Happy birthday, Spud. All the best for you and let it play.
Thank you,
Zell. Hearts in the chat for Spud.
Thank you, Zell. Get some let it plays in the chat. Let's get some hearts in the chat. Let's get a bit of everything. That means a hell of a lot, man. That really means a hell of a lot. Thank you for all the support tonight. Right, I'm going in one more round. This is definitely the safest option. There is no perk to do it. I'm telling you there's a perk limit. And if there is no perk limit, then this decision will not matter. But I'm very convinced there is. From what I'm seeing in the chat, it does look like most people are saying speed cola, which I guess is fair. So I think I'm going to probably go with speed cola, and then if there is no perk limit, we'll obviously be able to get the other stuff. But I'm pretty convinced that there is a perk limit. I guess that's a moment of truth then, for everybody that's claiming there isn't, we're going to find out right now. Here we go, this is a moment of truth. I hope there isn't one, because that's going to make everything so much better if there is not. Oh wow, there is no perk limit! That's perfect, even better then. Things just got perfect. That's the best word I can use for it. Sweet. Okay, so now we have the opportunity to be able to get... Oh, man, I kind of wish we had the M1911 now. But we have the opportunity to be able to get other guns. It still does give you damage from the fire, which is kind of annoying, but... 6 perk limit, a lot of people are saying. So if that's the case, then stamina up is... Wait. I might have another idea here. Hold on. Hold on. This might be a smarter idea. I believe there could be... Let me just go around. Hold on, hold on, hold on. That's doing good. Banana colada. Oh, they're gonna come behind me here. That's not good. That is not good. Hold on, chat. Why the hell is town so hard? Right, I think we're gonna have to go with stamina up, aren't we? I was wondering if there was gonna be a perker machine on here, but it doesn't look like there is. Kinda annoying, but it is what it is. Happy birthday, Grim for Reaper, thank you. Yeah, we're gonna go with stamina up. I think that's the smartest one, isn't it? We need to be able to move on this map, so let's get something that helps us move. Can we have a nuke? Perfect. All right, hold on everybody. Hold on. All right, I've just put my t-shirt back on. put my t-shirt back on right now. Because it's finally cooled down in the room. So I'm actually feeling a bit chilly right now. Like, it's actually quite cool outside, but it just got so heated in here from all the hype that I was just like, oh my god, I couldn't do anything. Anybody likes you when you're 23? Well, thank you for that, Levi. I appreciate it. You guys still like me even though I'm 23?
Hey, Spud, happy birthday. I've been watching your streams for years and they never get old. Thanks for the good times.
Thank you. I'm Dummy Fick. What a name that is. Thank you for the five, my friend. Thank you for the happy birthday. Thank you for the support on the streams. It means so much. It means so, so much. I mean it when I say it. Like, I committed to this full time, guys. Like, I'm just being honest with you. I committed to YouTube full time. And when I did, man, like, I was worried, okay? Because I knew that committing to this full time is risky. It's always been risky. You know, obviously, if you're somebody that's got millions of subscribers and all that, then it's not. But in my position, it definitely is a risk, or was a risk. And all you guys have done is come out and support my live streams, support my videos, support my channel, support me just over and over and over again to an unbelievable level. And I am just so, so grateful for absolutely everything. I really mean that. So, so grateful. You all are changing my life. You all are making my day every single day. You are, honestly, thank you. T and NX, thank you for the 207. Hey, Spud, we have the same birthday. Hey. I'm glad to hear that. That's awesome. Same B-day as me. You can tell your friends. You can tell people. I'm always trying to find out who else, like, who other than me has a birthday today? Like, is there any celebrities that have, like, B-days today? I don't know why I've never, like, looked it up. I know there's, like, another big YouTuber that has a birthday today. I say another. I'm not really a big YouTuber. He's a lot bigger than me. There's a guy with, like, millions, though, of subs that has, like, a B-day today. What's the challenge here? I don't really know, to be honest. It's just playing through town, you know? Maybe go for, I don't know, will depend on what you guys want me to do. Go for a round challenge or maybe 50k points. I don't know. We could play it like we're trying to buy an ending. But we're just having some fun, man. It's just nice to play town, you know? You know how it goes. I would say round 50, but realistically, it's going to take too long. Am I considered a pro? I mean, I wouldn't say a pro. I think to be considered a pro at something, you have to be on an elite level. Would I say I'm on an elite level? I'd say I'm not elite, but I'm definitely, like, good. I wouldn't say pro. I would say close to probably pro, but yeah, I wouldn't quite say pro. I mean, I played a lot of zombies and whatnot, but there's obviously people out there that, you know, are on a different level. There's always gonna be somebody out there that's better than you. It's like you look at those people on Fortnite that you think are the best players in the world. I guarantee you there's people out there that just play it that don't stream that'll be, like, better. But you just will never even realize. There's gotta be people out there. Like some of those guys that have gone to, like, the round 255 and stuff like that on zombies. Those types of guys. Oh my god, Lisa with the 888. Lisa, thank you.
Happy birthday, Spuddy. Glad to see you're doing good and all the support from everyone.
Incredible.
You deserve all the love. I'll have a cold one for Slash with you tonight.
Hell
many
yeah.
Wishes today.
Hell yeah. Thank you so much, Lisa. Thank you
By
so
the
much.
Way, these are my first two donos to your channel. Been wanting to donate to you for a long time. And
That's
now
awesome.
I've finally got the chance to.
That's awesome. You chose a very, very good day to do so too. Right, let's hit the box a few times. A perfect day to do so. Thank you, that guy, Phil. You've got Tattletale Strangle now at a 10. Oh my god.
Yo, Spoodle Doodly. What maps have you done so far since the Rust remake?
This one.
Is you still planning on sub 645 dodecagon run?
Wait, what?
You are definitely 99th percentile BTW.
What are you talking about, sub 64? Mate, I'm not kidding when I say that it's going to be hard to even do it under 8. Under 645? I don't even know if that's possible, to be honest. I mean, if it's possible, sure, I want to get whatever time I can get, but I'm not convinced 645, like, under that is possible. I mean, you're going to have to get, like, the luckiest, most jammiest run in the world to do that. And also, you're definitely 99th percentile. I don't know, like, you guys... Alright, if you guys, like, really believe that I'm, like, one of the top... I don't know. I mean, I'm alright, but I don't know. Captain Rocks with the 199. Yo, my guy, what's up, Captain? Appreciate you, dude. Thank you. Right, let's hit this box. I want to get the... Oh, wow, it's over here. That was a bit random. Right, let's do it. I want to get the Reigamatsu. I always want to get it when I come on town. Like, it's always the thing I try to, you know, to get. How old am I today? 23, Aiden. 23. Oh, that's pretty nice. Ooh, Scar. Oh, should we try crawler him? I bet you anything he doesn't become a crawler, though. Wow, okay, that's nice. I didn't really believe in that, but that's cool. It's gonna help a lot. Spuddley equals pro. Oh, another good... Dude, we're getting some good weapons here. I'm gonna rock the Scorpion Eva for a second, though. Hold on. What map is this, dude? You don't know what map this is? Dude, this is town. This is town, the map. Like, you should know what this map is. Everybody knows what this map is. Oh, the pea shooter, the SMR. I'm not a big fan of that. Check Insta. All right, I'll check Insta. Hold on. We're at 14.7k followers on Instagram. We need to get 300 more people.
You ever gonna collab with Noah or Mr. Raffle Waffles?
Honestly, I'm more of a solo streamer more than anything. If the opportunity ever comes, we'll see. But from where I've sat in recent times, it looks to me like most of the zombies community are doing their own thing. They've obviously got like their groups as well. I have like the group of people I know. They have the group of people they know. So, it could be something that happens in the future without a doubt, but certainly at the moment, I'm more focused on just the solo stuff. But I got nothing but love for all the zombies community.
You're definitely the best zombies YouTuber out there. Don't ever doubt yourself. Heaps of love from Australia. Hashtag GG. Hashtag hype train.
Hey, I say your exact same thing back to you as well, Aussie, Aussie, Aussie. Oi, oi, oi. Never doubt yourself, my friend. Always keep your head up. And thank you for all your support. It does mean a hell of a lot. It really does. Thank you so, so much. This has been absolutely unbelievable tonight. Truly unbelievable.
Happy birthday, Spud Mines, in 2 days as well.
Dude, oh, I just got the ray gun, and that's actually really hard to get on here. Do not blink. I just got that. That was lucky. That was so lucky. That was so damn lucky. What the heck?
Hey, Spud. Favorite memory from the past year?
Favorite memory from the past year? Obviously, 2009. Do you know what? It was probably, honestly, on the weekend. It was probably the weekend just gone when I was at Love Saves the Day. It was an unbelievably fun weekend, and it was so nice because I was with all my best friends and everybody's mood was just on point. Like, usually we all go out, we always have good nights, but they're never quite as good as that. Like, that weekend was absolutely incredible. But if I'm going into like the streaming stuff, then there was us as well that day where we got $7,000 in donations. And then there's been today as well. Like, let's not forget today. There's been this crazy stream tonight. So it's hard to really say. But if I could say IRL, I would say the festival. If I could say, like, the YouTube and the streaming, it's hard, you know. It's hard to really, really put it into kind of perspective. But, yeah, it's
it's been an unbelievable 2019 for me so far. It really has. Like, when I actually think about it and I kind of like almost take a second to blink, I'm like, oh my god, like, damn. Like, we really have done this.
Okay, I'm off, mate. Have a great birthday.
Yo, you have a great night. Bro. You have a great night, my friend. Thank you, Fusions, for everything tonight. I swear I am going to try and shout every dono, everything out at the end of the stream. I don't know how I'm doing it, but I'm going to try. You've just subbed. Yo, thank you for anybody that's new out here. If you are new out here and you have not subbed, we can actually hit 334,000 tonight. Imagine if we do that. That would actually be insane. That would actually be insane. The follow spree will be happening, Joe. Yes. On Instagram. I'm Spuddley. On Insta. Follow me. We are trying for... Dude, if we get 15,000... All right, let me just put this into perspective really quick. If we were to get 15,000... What the hell is that noise? I just hit a zombie when we paused. If we were to get 15,000 Insta followers today, if we were to also have broke our all-time fastest, whatever the like spike was, it was like 3,000 likes in basically an hour today. We had like 2,000 likes in 35 minutes or whatever it was. If we managed to do that too, if we also managed to get 334,000 subs today too, could you even imagine? Like, that is the best birthday light, man. I'm not even kidding. That is insane. Yeah, I gotta be careful though. Crazy day. Crazy day. What does everybody think now as well about my setup? Do you like it or do you think that we should try for something else? Okay, that's pretty risky. We're good though. I'm debating what to do. Wait, I can... I'm going crazy out here. Of course I can pack it. What am I saying? Of course I can pack it. Right, there we go. Yeah, 334. Like, 334. That would be sick if we could hit that tonight.
334,000.
Spuddley!
Nick Flett becoming a member. Thank you so much, Nick.
Gotta go eat and nurse a headache. Enjoy the rest of your birthday.
Yo, thank you. Seriously, all good. All good. If I get Mustang Sally, dude, I would, Ethan, but I don't think it's possible, unfortunately, because we traded it out. But I tell you what, I will hit the box actually. Let me hit the box end of the round. It's a good shout.
Happy birthday, God! Much love, dude.
John. I would not expect anything less from you these days, my friend. Yo, can we all just get some love for John? Thank you. Thank you. It definitely ain't over, is it? This stream right now, this hype, it is not over. What a damn stream. Thank you, my friend. Everybody just get some hype in this chat for John. Hell yeah, man. Let's hit the box as well. Jeez, you guys, honestly, I mean it when I say... You have blown me away. This is the best birthday I think I've ever had. Like, there's no way to top a birthday that's had as much support as this. Like, I've had great birthdays with friends and family, and I've had some amazing times, but this has been like it doesn't even feel like a real experience. It feels like a dream. So I think, therefore, that's why I'm saying this is the best birthday I've ever had. Like, it's gotta be. Jeez, man. Alright, I'm gonna call that the box is going over here. We'll see. Yeah, right. So I'll tell you guys the plan that I have. So I'm gonna get to round 30 on town, I think. And then we're gonna go to the dome map. And I think my goal on the dome map is gonna be to obviously beat it as well. So that is gonna be the plan for tonight. So a nice, decent sized stream. We'll be done probably... I'm going to say probably an hour and a half. Nah, probably actually realistically an hour and a half still to go tonight. So how long is that? So it's like a three and a half hour stream tonight. I told you I'd go for a long one. But yeah. That is the plan, at least. China Lake. Is it any good packs? Why should you celebrate your B-Day? You're one step closer to that. Do you know what the thing is? I honestly don't really, like, get that hype for B-Days no more. I've been saying this for a while. Like, I was kind of hyped for it because, obviously, a lot of people out here have been, like, really, really hyping me. But then at the same time, I'm also the same way. I'm like, oh, 23. Especially now, it's, like, it's almost scary as I get older. I'm getting close to that 30 mark. I don't know. Just kind of, like, scares me a bit. Makes me know that I need to really go out and, like, make... you know, some serious plays in the next few years before it's too late. You know what I mean? So, I know what you mean by that, but this today has been, it's been so nice. Like, everybody has been just, like, the most, honestly, the most supporting. It's been the best birthday, like, without a doubt. Alright, KSG. I'm gonna take a few more hits. If we don't see anything good soon, I might just try and tank round 30, but we'll see. Can hold you to the ground if you wanna get up. You need a little revive. That one's no good either. Never been to Boomtown, wanna go though? Looks mad. I've never been actually, but I would
definitely
hold him
not over.
Oh me. My god, John.
Here's another one.
Dude.
For good measures.
Dude.
Face. Good thing I get paid tonight, LMAO.
You got paid tonight. Well, that is I guess that is something, isn't it? I really guess that is something, man. Come on now. Thank you so much, John. I'm just gonna get some hearts, man. Now that I actually have a moment where I can actually do this. You won't hear it to start today, John. Bro, I couldn't even get a split second to, like, even think. Like, I really couldn't. Now I'm actually getting an opportunity to be able to think a bit, but still, like, this has been ridiculous tonight. Okay, that is not good. That was not part of my plan to do this. Nice birthday. Oh my god, here we go. There's always one, isn't there? There's always one. Come on, bro. It is my birthday today. What the heck? What do I need to do? Get my birth certificate out or something? You really don't believe me? You think I would make it up? Come on, man. I can't believe people actually would say that. Like, they really think that somebody would, like, deceive their fans like that. Like, what? I would love to go on this. Dude. There'll be opportunities, without a doubt. I'm not saying we'll make it out alive, but there'll be opportunities. I've definitely had some close calls to not making out alive a few times. But I'm still here, I think. I don't know if I am, to be honest. This doesn't, like I say, it feels like a dream. Maybe this is the afterlife. Share a B-Day with John F. Kennedy. Wait, what? And I never, like, nobody's ever said this. I never even, like, why did... This makes me kind of feel dumb. Like, I am 23. This is why I'm worried to go to, like, the age of 30. Do you know what I mean? Because I'm 23 and I never even knew that I shared the same birthday as John F. Kennedy. How would I not know that? I guarantee you, you googled. Why have I never googled it in my entire life? Who else is there? There's got to be like other people. All right, let's get double sep. Do you believe Seppy?
Man like Spud. Happy birthday, bro.
Man like Max. What is up, dude?
Happy B-Day, thank you.
Thank you, my friend. Honestly, thank you. Whose birthday, dude? Read the title. Look at the thumbnail. Look at everything for the stream. Brother. My B-Day. It's my B-Day. I see you, Joe. What's up, man? Bit late, isn't it, Joe, for you? Nearly midnight. What are you doing in bed? Hi, Wubsy in the chat. What's going on, man? Guys, this has been insane. I can't believe we're at 3,400 likes. That is insane. Yeah, I'll check the Insta again. Hold on. We're still on 14.7k. We've got a lot of work to do if we're making that 15k today. I will be doing the follow spree at the end of the stream. I'm Spud the Insta. I know I keep saying it. I'm not going to keep saying it. I want to keep saying it over and over again, but... yeah. Roman Atwood's birthday. That's the YouTuber I was saying that had a birthday on the same day as me. Roman Atwood. That's who it was. Oh my goodness. Clutch City in here. Right, my ammo is considerably low. This is gonna require box hits, isn't it, this round? You having a sleepover? What day is it today? Wednesday. Forget the day, like, how- I'm confused. You're not at school? I thought you would have been at school, man. Right, we need to go and hit the box immediately, so... let's just do that right now. Clutch City a bit. Just a little bit. Leather Demons dropping the Insta in the chat as well if you guys do want to check it out. Oh, I'll actually take that. Can we grab PhD for this? Grab some PhD for this, and then we've actually got a pretty nice little setup here. I quite like it. Half term. Is it half term? I don't even know, man. I don't go to school no more. I didn't know it was half term. So that's why everybody has been out. Steven Angelico, what's up, man? Happy B-Day, yo. Thank you. Thank you. I've probably had more birthday wishes today than I'll have for the rest of my life. Like, I mean, unless I stream next year, of course. I'm gonna leave the mule kick, I think. I'm gonna go with this. Let's see if we can hold the ray with the ray gun right here. I just want to test it out. Little random test with the ray gun. Oh, I don't think it's gonna be strong enough. Okay, never mind. The fire still does damage. Spuddy coming in with the 126. Sorry I could not donate 1,000. Bro, you're good. I'm an OG sub, I donated without knowing? Wait, what? Well, how you typed everything out, what are you saying?
You're a happy B-Day lover if it's been watching for 2 years.
Yo, happy B-Day, love your videos, been watching for 2 years. Robert Sedler, thank you so much for the 2, dude. Thank you for supporting, it means so much. Thank you, dude. I see the max. Nice. Friend says hi, can I give him a shout out? What's his name? And I'll shout him out. Captain Scarecrow, thank you for the happy B-Day wishes, man. I know there's so many other people, it's just impossible to keep up. There's so many. 25, baby.
Share a birthday with Alex Oxlade Chamberlain. That's awesome, man. That's cool. Mule click and Rager Mark 3. There's not a Rager Mark 3 on here. This is town, dude. It's got like standard weapons, so that's not an option, unfortunately. Or I would have definitely considered it. And I also have the perk limit as well of 6, so yeah. Tactically, I actually don't really have a strat right now, but I'm just kind of running around it. It's quite fun, like, doing this. Clutchy, clutchy, clutchy. Happy B-Day, Claire. Thank you. Thank you so much. Rounds. When is everybody else's B-Days that are out here today then? Out of curiosity. Because there's obviously, oh my god, we've hit 14.8k followers on Instagram. We're getting there, chat. We're coming for it, aren't we? We really are. That 15,000 is approaching fast. Spud. Sorry I couldn't give more. I'm an old subscriber. I gave without my mum knowing. Dude, you do not have to. I don't even want you to, like, please. If you're donating when you shouldn't be, and seriously, you don't have to apologize for not donating more. Like, it's absolutely fine. Just thank you for the support. Seriously, dude. I don't want you getting in trouble. April 25th, July 29th. May 28th, Jan 31st, October the 20th, good god, that is so clutch, what in the world, man. December 17th, hey. Is there anybody else that's got one coming up soon? 29th of May, Aurez, I don't believe you. If your VD is actually today, then fair play. July 4th, hey, that's not too far. That's pretty good to have a birthday on July 4th. But that's a lot of fun. Maxi, maxi, maxi. Right, I'm gonna take a few more box hits, just see what we can. Never mind. I was gonna do it, but then Zombie decided to make it his mission to take me out. Jan 26th, June 22nd, 24th of June. Yeah, there's quite a few people in June. May 11th, May the 1st. So a lot of you guys have got either B-Days coming up quite soon, or Mr. Bartman's June 22nd too. Yeah, that's fair. Oh no, that's a risky one. We have actually we're getting the clutches in so much right now. Fire,
Three rounds, everybody. Three rounds. Tony just remembered it's my dad's B-Day as well. You share the same B-Day as Papa Hughes. Hey, wow, that's crazy. Damn, it really is like small world, isn't it? When you think like things like that, that's insane. Map is tough. Yeah, no, definitely. Very, very tough map. Honestly, 30 has not been a stroll. We're not there yet, but I don't know. I just sometimes get into a rhythm where even though we clutch up in these insane ways, it's just almost like it's my destiny to get 30 here. I don't know why. I love coming on like maps like this though. This map right here, this is so well made, like without a doubt. This really does deserve to be like DLC. I wish it would be. Birthday was yesterday. Oh wow, fair enough. Alright chat, we are nearly 29. Not as in like our age, thank god, but as in the round.
First time donating. Happy birthday, Spud.
Heck yeah, CMDX Shadow, thank you. Thank you so much. Means a lot, man. Means a hell of a lot. Let's go, dude. First time donator, too. A good day to be a first time donator today. I might play some Moon next. I would, but I have like a plan already
first
set of what I was going
to
do.
Hope you enjoy your birthday. Much love
would
to you,
would love to. I definitely will soon.
You
I'll say that.
You'll get a meal sub soon enough. Brad,
dude,
theory.
Thank you. Do you know what? I have a I'm gonna tell everybody a plan I have out here, right? So, I think I might have a strategy, not a zombies like guide for this map, but a strategy to get to a million subs on YouTube. And I think the way it works is through videos. I've been speaking with a few other like streamers and just people that kind of do YouTube too, and a lot of them reckon that. Because we don't seem to get that many like new people out in these streams through just streaming, it seems like the videos are really the key to the growing part of everything. So my kind of new mindset of everything is whenever we get these crazy moments in these streams, we need to get them made into videos. And I've been speaking with a guy who came into my stream last night and was just saying to me about it, and he said he's willing to edit the videos. So if it can go to plan, put it like this, we could really see some crazy growth soon, but we'll have to see. It's all about plan, you know. I don't know how it's gonna go. Can't say anything's for sure or for definite, but what I can say is I'm definitely gonna try. So that'd be, dude, if I ever get to a million subs, like that'd be, oh my god, it'd be incredible. I that's the dream, like getting that million subscriber plaque and just being able to say that you did that, like that would be such an incredible achievement.
Happy birthday. Been months since I've caught a stream. Glad that I caught a good one.
Thank you, Christina. Thank you. It's good to see you. It has been. I remember you. Don't you think I don't? Thank you so much. Oh my god, man. These donors are still going, huh? It is not done tonight. Jordan Turner with the five.
Yo, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, thank you.
Thanks for keeping custom zombies alive.
More than
love
happy
from
to.
The US.
More than happy to, man. Love from the UK right back to you. Thank you for supporting the streams. Thank you for supporting custom zombies. Just thank you for supporting everything, man. It means a hell of a lot. It really does. Long may it continue. And I think, hold on. Nope. No, I don't think. Give me a minute. No, give me a damn minute. Good, good. Hey, what's up, Z Hunter? Hope you've been doing good. How much do I like Iron Brew? I don't mind it. I've gone a little bit off like the sodas recently though. Oh, goodness, that was risky. Imagine if we'd have lost it there. Damn, Ferdy is hard on here, man. Like, this is a really tough map for Ferdy. It's quite underrated. It's your birthday. It's my birthday, Savage Panda. Today is the day. Today is the day. Oh my goodness. Brendan now coming in. What's up, Brendan Sharp? Good to see you, dude. I remember this name. This name is familiar. I've definitely seen this name before.
Happy birthday, Spud. Been a while since I hopped into one of
that
your
makes
streams.
Sense. I definitely have seen you. I know that name, Brendan Sharp. Good to see you, man. Thank you for coming out tonight. And I hope everything's been well. Thank you for support. Really appreciate it. Is it done?
Is this on PC or can I play this on Xbox?
It's on
PC.
Also,
happy birthday. Hope you have an amazing day. Keep up the streams.
On PC, Logan. Thank you. Thank you so much for the happy B-Day. Yeah, I wish it was on console, but unfortunately PC. Only PC. There we go! Get some GGs in the chat, everybody. That is that, right. Okay, that is one, that is another one done. It's actually really my birthday today and not a meme, guys, yes. Like, it really is. I know there's a lot of you that don't believe it. I know that some of you guys are thinking that it's just the whole, you know, continuation. But I mean it when I say it, no joke, no lie. It really, really is my B-Day today. I mean it when I say it, all right? Oh my god, my game just crashed. What the hell? Right, I'm going to load everything back up. We are going to go for one more map. I'm not sure what I'm going to do. I was thinking about doing the dome map, but I'm almost thinking we've done a fair few big maps tonight. And although the dome map is really good, maybe we do just a small map, a nice chill map for like the next map we do, because that could be kind of fun, because we have just been nonstop with the big, big, big maps tonight. So I might do a small one window map. I think it's probably going to be maybe a bit more entertaining. My mic is probably deafening you guys. Sorry for that. Don't know why it does that whenever the game like restarts. But yeah, I think we're gonna go for one kind of like chill little challenge map. I actually might do the Minecraft one. I kind of feel like doing the Minecraft one window.
be looking at you now and they be saying spit it on the track. Black, black, we killing zombies doing it now. They all be saying, can you kill it in the town? Yes, and we just do it cause we are the best. I don't give a damn, everybody love you, God bless.
Happy birthday, my dude, hope you're doing good today.
I'm just spitting. Hit him with a Beretta, you know I'm gonna get it
happy
get it like
birthday,
that.
Bro.
Don't stop, don't stop, get
How
it to
old?
The top. Everybody wanna get it like that, go get it like that. Okay, okay, I am 23 to today, gotta roll Oze. Let's get it with a Minecraft the OW challenge. Thank you, Max Resh. Thank you for everybody that got the Let It Play into the chat. Thank you, Captain Cookie and Milk for the $4.99.23 today. Let's get into the final map of the stream. Minecraft Zombies 1 window. Let's see what we can do. Let's see what we can do. I'm gonna get some water right now. Some water, man. Did Fish pay his debts yet? We're gonna give him a chance. He needs a bit of time. Right, we wanna do... I do the gun game? Screw it, I never do the gun game on here. Let's do the gun game. This will be fun. 47, yeah, let's screw it, man, hell yeah. Do the gun game, 47 different weapons. This looks like a lot of fun. I'm up for this. Get this music up, I wanna hear some Minecraft music, hold on. Thirsty, dude, I'm definitely thirsty today. This has been draining the stream. It's been all just hype the whole time. Hey, it's so good to have you out, Max. So good to have you back out. We got the bloodhound. This takes you back, yeah. That's what's good about it. I've never done gun game on here in ever, like, in all the time of playing zombies either, which is kind of interesting that I never did. Been a good day though today. Been a really good day today. Please pack. I can't pack. It's just gonna change all the weapons every time. So there isn't gonna be a way to pack. Oh, I need to do the power, don't I? Oh my god, no wonder that we haven't got everything going. We haven't even enabled zombie sprinting yet. Hold on, it's about to get a hell of a lot harder now. Alright, that's that. Hey, Samo is beast with the $2. Hey, bro, happy birthday. Love from Australia. Thank you. And then we've got Spuddley. Marcus Feeney with the one as well. Thank you for that. And now we've got Yuval Pree becoming a member too. Thank you so much, Yuval. Thank you guys for all this insane support. Okay. Okay, I do need better guns here. Please, please. We could be in trouble here. We could really be in trouble here. That's infinite health. Nice. Thank God. Thank God. Right, do this quick. This is hugely in trouble right now. Tim, thank you for the two. I need to get out of here quick. I need to get out of here quick. I think I'm good. Take double tap right now. We just need to be able to kill them quick. I need to pay more attention to that. You're good. Alright, give me a couple of seconds, chat. We'll be in six in. Froggy Blaster, I thought that was Frog Buster.
Mr. Barman knows me too well now. He sent someone my way to get a VPN so they can become a member because it's restricted in his country. I got him set up with a NordVPN account and he should be becoming part of the Potato Army Omega LOL.
Oh, hell yeah! Is it gonna work? Oh, that's awesome!
Happy
that's awesome,
birthday,
I hope that works. That's awesome. Good stuff, Bryce. Good stuff. That's awesome. I know you like really appreciate that. Thank you. 360 confirmed. Happy B-Day. Yo, thank you, 360 confirmed. Thank you so much.
Been watching you for a while now. Keep grinding.
Hell yeah, Samo is beast. Thank you. Let's go. Let's go. So much support tonight. So much.
All right, we're just getting what we can. I would like to beat this flawlessly if possible. Wait, is it 150k to get the ending too? That is going to be pretty brutal. Oh my god, that's quite a tight squeeze. Nice. That's going to do a lot of good. Oh, there we go. Going to do a hell of a lot of good. Good luck. Thank you, Drew. Good to see you, by the way, Drew. I hope everything's good. As you get the next gun, you just have to kill zombies. So when you kill zombies, it just like automatically switches when you get a certain amount of kills. I'm guessing it could be like maybe 20 kills per weapon. Have a look. We're at 154, so we're saying 20, 20, 20. Yeah, maybe like 20. 58. Maybe like 18, 19.
The newest member that went above and beyond to join the fam is Yuval, for he became a member before my Dono went through. He was quick, hell and whoa.
Oh, is it Yuval? Oh, hell yeah. Yuval, welcome, and it's good to have you as a part of it now.
That's awesome. So glad that you can be.
So dumb that you can't, like, in specific countries, like, automatically just become a member.
Thank you, that was Bryce. Corrupt Fire with a 111 as well. Thank you for that. Appreciate it. Said happy birthday. Thank you, dude.
Logan with the 199 as well. Are you married or have a GF? I am not married. I do not have a girlfriend at the moment either, no. Ooh. 23 and... I mean, I guess it sounds a bit crazy to me, but this is what I mean when I tell you all that. I don't know, man. Like, 23, I don't feel like I'm 23. 23, that's like... That's quick. Quick going, you know? Happy B-Day, yo. Thank you, Z-Hunter. Thank you, man. Right, we're 13 and 47 in right now. DMP. There's no spamming. I love how, Ethan, you put that in there, spelling it like the way you have. Have a girlfriend. I'm glad to hear that SO music. All right, let's ask, this is a good question for everybody. Who in this chat is in a relationship? This is a very good test. All right, we're gonna see out of all the Spud Army, how many people have either got a boyfriend or a girlfriend. I mean, obviously it counts if you're married and all that stuff as well, obviously, but who is in any kind of relationship? I'm intrigued, actually. Is there going to be more people than people that haven't, or more people that... You know what I mean? It's quite interesting. I don't think we've ever asked this ever to the chat. But as we're on this topic, let's see. What is a grill, friend? The grill. Oh my god, we are so close to 334,000 subs too. 334. We are nearly there, guys. We need like 17 subs. It seems very, very split down the middle, like 50% do, 50% don't.
You should play horror games eventually. Happy B-Day.
I have had a fair few requests, to be fair. I have had a fair few requests on that type of thing, no joke. But that, no, that's fair. It will happen, like, it will happen for sure. That's Chrisemba, by the way. Thank you, Chrisemba, for that too. Alright, 19 or 47.
How about some chill AF non-copyrighted music on really low volume mod for maximum chill? Be happy birthday, Spuddley.
I mean, we could. I don't really have like a playlist though off the top of my head. That's the only problem. points is good. Right, I'm still slightly concerned here, so let's get some more stuff. Nice progress right now. God damn, that mini Uzi's good. Oh my god, I'm flying through these guns right now.
How the hell are we doing this?
Name it a Minecraft one window challenge. Man of War, and it's gonna be packed. Yes, please. Thank you. Hey, what's up, Lockwood? Happy birthday. Thank you. Good to see you, by the way. I hope everything's been good. Been a little bit since I've seen you. What bit rate do I stream at? 7.5. Yeah, it's a one window challenge, guys. It's a one window match. Oh my god, the zombie cache skips a gun. Oh, that's awesome. I didn't know it did that. Wow, that's sweet.
My grandparents have been in a relationship 65 years.
You know what? Like, you can't say nothing more than fair play, and you can't say nothing more than just
happy
wow.
Birthday,
that, like, respect
happy
for that.
Birthday,
that's amazing.
To you,
that's so amazing. They must be so happy together if they've been together for that long. You just have to be happy for them. Like, that's awesome. So awesome. Oh god. Okay, this gun's not good. Oh god, this gun's not good. Danny Thompson with a 2. Happy birthday, King Tate. Happy birthday to you. Thank you. Thirty-two out of 47. Weapons done. It is getting to the point now, though, where it's getting harder. That's not too bad of a weapon. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Distractions. Thank you for the distraction right there. Thank you for the dollar, man. $334,000 subs, yes! This is the perfect opportunity to get through this MX Garand as well. This gun is so bad. I don't want... Oh, I see what's happening now as well. We're starting to get to the harder weapons. This is suddenly going to become way harder right now. Oh, God. Right. I can trigger finger this. Thank God we can shoot this quick. Hell yeah. Thank you, everybody, for helping us get 334,000 tonight. What a stream, man. All we need now is 15,000 on Instagram, and we have done everything possible. I'm going to say one more time. We are going to be doing a follow spree on Instagram. I'm going to be following a ton of you. I think there's like not even 200 people that are needed to be able to get 15,000 followers today. If we pull that off, this is officially like the greatest birthday ever. It already is. But if we do that, that is just the icing on the cake. So if you haven't already, I'm Spuddy on Instagram. You may also get followed back too. I'm going to be following like loads of people, man. And it's like the only time, the last time we're going to be doing this today for absolutely ages. So Instagram, I'm Spuddy. If we make that to 15K too, then this is just incredible today. I mean, it's already incredible. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just, I don't know why. I just feel like it'd be amazing to actually make that happen today. Okay, this gun is atrocious, even with infinite ammo. Thank God. And there's an... Oh my God, thank God. Thank God. Lesser Demon has it in the chat for you all if you do want to go follow the Insta. Instagram, you know what Insta is. Gotta know what Insta is in 2019, surely. When will we do the follow? We end of the game. Like, end of this game. In fact, what the hell am I doing here? Grab PhD. I can get a comment read. What's going on, Turner? I see you. I can't believe there's nearly 4,000 likes on this stream today. I'm sorry, but that is unbelievable. Thank you, everybody that's been a part of that as well. Like, that is an unbelievable amount of likes today. Whoa. What? What is... What? I'm not even kidding. I swear on my life, no, I haven't done anything right now. I'm not kidding, chat. What is that? What? I think I might have a solution. Hold on. If we are to spawn one of the zombie caches, I think we might be okay. What the hell kind of bug is that though? What? That is weird. That is so weird. Right, I'm gonna have to wait. Straight up, like, what the hell just happened? I can't grab anything. You just can't hit the box or grab any guns. It's like, screwed. But. What? What? Oh my god, it's gonna get me killed! No, come on! What is going on in this game, man? That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. I'm sorry. I nearly clutched that too. What the hell, bro? Right, hold. Oh my god. If I lose this game right now, there's... If I lose this... Good almighty god. Why is it always so crazy for Spuddley? Why are my streams always so intense? That is going to be risky as well. Well. Jeez Louise. Give me that infinite. That will save my life. Thank you. What the hell? Oh god. Take it off. We are nearly there for the GG. Thunder gun, yes. I wonder what happens when you actually finish all the weapons though. So we're gonna find out. Yes. GG's everybody. GG's everybody. Oh, heck yeah, man. All right. Everybody that's out here right now, let's go ahead. And let's go to Instagram very, very quickly. 2 seconds, 2 seconds, 2 seconds. All right, everybody. Everybody. So, for the last time, okay? You hear me, yeah? For the last time, we are going to give you guys the opportunity to follow the Instagram and be a part of the follow spree that I am about to do. So, I'm doing it virtually in 1 minute. I'm on Instagram right now. My Instagram's I'm Spuddley. Follow me right now, and you may see that I follow you back. I'm going to follow a ton of people. I am just going to give you all one more minute until we do it. So, yeah. Thank you. What I do want to say, by the way, tonight is thank you to everybody that has been a part of this tonight. This has been insane. This stream has surpassed every expectation that I had. I mean, I thought it was going to be hyped tonight, but if you'd have told me this hyped, yeah, like, I didn't think it was going to be this hyped. Like, this has been ridiculous. I'm very, very happy with how well we've done. I'm very happy with just everything tonight. The amount of support tonight has been unbelievable. I still have to do all the shout-outs for all the donations, which is going to take a lifetime. So, don't worry, that will be happening. But, crikey, dude. You guys are blowing me away tonight with this stream. Blowing me away, and I really do mean that. What a night, what a stream. Wow, just wow, just wow. I truly don't quite know what the hell happened out here tonight. Like, that is how insane this has been. But birthdays come to an end, and my birthday has come to an end by the looks of things for this year at this point. So, right, let me just very, very quickly start by good almighty God. I am going to be here for a year shouting all of this out. Right, we're going to shout out a bunch of the people that donated today. And then once we've done that, I am going to then start following people on Insta. Then I'm going to shout some more people out, then follow some more people and just go through everything. So let me just start very quickly by shouting out KHS Gaming, Blueberry, Yuval Pre, Rivermore, Justice Johnson, Scott S, Dante, The Punk Plays, Joseph Finnegan, G Money, John Steiner, Brevon, Jonathan, Going Supernova, Pragan, Kane, Torpedo, Not Blaze, Leviathan, Harry, Foe, Xavier, Discord, Danny, Foo Diggly, Hayden Hooper, Brian Costa, Tanky, Jake the Snake, Derek Roberts, Vodo, Surgical, Chris Turner, Shady Fire, Bryce, Rowan Frost, Elfenlied Top Fan 5, Amando, Pimdra, Rusty Tabernacle, Sugar Daddy, Blueberry, Mr. Bartman, Fusions, good almighty god, there's so many people, Storm Callaland, Swayze TM, Chaos Cookie, Lightly Planned, Ethan Stewart. But dude, I am shouting everybody out and I'm not even kidding when I say I am not even a quarter of the way right now. Amail, thank you to you, Amail. Scar, LXRD, Jordan Barker, Thick, Fishbait, of course, Gavin, Darth Bane, Nick B, Murat G, Joe Bosha, Alex Santiago, Jordan Williamson, Tarzan, Dylan Beckham, Storm, Finley Marsh. Oh my god, there's a new donor. What the hell?
Little late,
there's loads of donors. Birthday. You guys are kidding me. You're kidding me right now. I'm trying to shout out the ones from ages ago. Give me a second. We'll get to you. We'll get to you guys. Thank you for those. Thank you for, oh my god, there's like a dono train out here right now. What the hell? What the hell? What the hell, man? Hypermarine, AUT, Kenneth Rouser, Grandpa Wilbur, Ivan Garcia, Spicy Mungo, Kyle, Nuvalardi, 888, Treeks, Zachary Taylor.
You're the best.
What
have
the
a good
hell
birthday,
is going
Moose
on?
Butt.
Right, let me get these called out very, very quickly. We just had a $24.99 from Relic. What the heck, man? Good to see you out, Relic. Late, a little late, but happy birthday. Dude, you made it just in time. Thank you so, so much, Relic, for the support. Thank you, Logan, for the $1.99. Thank you. Thank you, Scott Swanson. Just get some nukes out here, dude. Get some nukes out here right now. That's a... Jeez, man. You guys are unreal. Thank you for all of that. Right, let me keep going. Lane, LTK Spooky, Keyhive, Wassam BJ Yazidem. I hope I've said that one correct. Jake Saha, Algebra, Zaki Boy, Christian Johansson, Thomas Sudik, You're Tweaking, Jugdish, S7 Dark. Man, there's so many people. This was actually so insane tonight. When you look back, you realize. Ethan Stewart, Jason Paul Woolston, Zynex, OG Mayhem, Bathrobe Prince, Deacon Foden, Scott Swanson, Devil Eggs. Man, there's so many people. Flamio, that guy Fergie, Sneaky Turtle 21, Zale. I'm Dummy, Thick, Marcus Morales. Man, there's actually so many people tonight. TNNX Elegant. Lisa Goia. That guy Fergie again. Tattletale Strangler, Captain Rocks, Terrible 10, Aussie, oi, 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 Denver Delinquent. Man, there's so many people. This is so insane. Nick Flett, John Lunsford, Max Cohen, Spuddy, Spud, Robert Sedler, CMDX Shadow, Radek, Wasoki, Gavin Phillips, Christina Ngoin, Jordan Turner, Mark Wazabicki, Brendan Sharp, Logan Kelsch, Max Resch, Captain, dude, there's so many. Captain Cookie and Milk, Samo is Beast, Marcus Feeney, Yuval Puy, Tim Segurin, 360 Confirmed, Corrupt File, Bryce, Crescemba Stefan, Doffy, Danny Thompson, Distractions, Relic, Logan Kelsch, Scott Swanson. Man, that is a lot of people I have just shouted out tonight. Righty, righty, righty. Let's do these follows then. Let's do these follows. We are borderline right now of 15,000 followers on there. Let's have a look. Guys, we are 30 people away from 15,000 followers over on Instagram. Evade Big TK with the two said Insta. Oh no, that's, nope, never mind. There's two donors at the same time. This just, this doesn't even surprise me at this point. Bryce said,
Yo Soundly followed you on Insta G Insta Big underscore TK underscore 03.
We'll come back to that, Bryce, all right? We'll come back to that. Hold on. Let me just very, very quickly do this. Right, I will give you the follow. We'll start with Big TK. Hold on. Let me give you the follow, because I know there's been people asking me all day, and then I'll go through some of the other people. Big TK 03. Right, I'll give you the follow very quickly. You got the follow, my friend. Thank you for the support. All right, let me start following loads of people, though, that I've been following. Right, let's do this. Alexander Sun, I've got you with a follow. Super Mike, got you with a follow. Kasim Akhtar 18, got you with a follow. Bradley Mayfield, got you with a follow. Mark Debris, got you with a follow. Hannah J. Butterfield, got you with a follow. Good God, this is going to be carnage, isn't it, right now? I can just tell. This is going to be absolute carnage. Az Brown, got you with a follow. Flying Potato, got you with a follow. Good God, there's so many people. It's already off the damn page. What the heck? James Graham, got you with a follow, my friend. Thank you. I'm refreshing again. Man, there's so many people to follow. This is insane. I'm already following you for sure, man. That's awesome. Benley97, got you with a follow. Jomo34, got you with a follow. Kanye, got you with a follow. Let's scroll it. Jimmy De Aris, got you with a follow. I need to find people. I'm trying. I think we're getting through a lot of people, to be fair. Hold on, let's keep going again.
Party hard, right. Take a shot for me.
Bro, it's been brutal, I'm telling you. It's been a brutal weekend. It was so long. So long, man. Rowan Frost, got you with a follow. Johnny Lowe, got you with a follow. Good God, there's so many donors right now. Alex Loney with the 199, thank you. Happy birthday. My birthday's also today. Is it really? Happy B-Day. Happy B-Day to you, Alex. Thank you for the support, man. Bryce with the one as well. DM. Yeah, for sure, man. Just for sure. No problem. Absolutely no problem. I am following. Don't worry, guys. We're still going. There's so many people. There's so many people. Drippin' Don, got you with a follow. That guy called Dom got you with a follow. Refreshing. Every time, like, I have to keep refreshing now. Follow me. What's your name? Is it Elf and Lied? Is it Elf and Lied top fan five? All right. If I have not followed you on Insta, and you follow me, throw your name into the chat, your Insta name right now. I'm gonna type in a few people that I see in the chat because it's very hard to track it through here because everybody starts liking all the photos and everything. And it all just goes like off the feed. So if you have not got a follow from me on Insta and you follow me and you're out here right now and you want to be followed, just throw your name down. I'm gonna pick some people out. I'm just gonna follow them.
Hey Spud, remember the old Oaks Square? I used to glitch with you way back to those Xbox days. Remember LiveX Glitcher, JMixelate, Glitching Fish, etc.
Yeah,
time
yeah,
flies,
yeah.
Man. Anyway, happy B-Day once more. Keep spreading the good energy.
Hell yeah, man. Yeah, of course I remember those days. Never forget, dude. Like, there's no way I could forget. It's been a long, long time, but you know what I mean? Like, it's crazy, isn't it? It's absolutely crazy to kind of, like, think that, damn, we have gone that long, but we're still grinding, you know? All right, give me a sec, guys. I'm gonna have to, like, pause the chat here so I can, like, actually read these names, and then I will go through them. Because there are a lot of people out here. All right, let's... Oh, my God, it is moving! Jesus! It is moving. All right, let's see. Here we go. All right. Chris, I got you with a follow, my friend. That's, of course, that we know. That's Lesser Demon. You're tweaking, right? Let me hook you up with a follow. All right, got you with a follow, my friend. Thank you, you're tweaking for everything. All right, let's pick just... Oh my God, this is so hard to find, bro. This is like tracking the hardest thing to track ever. Oh, dude, Bauer, yours is a nightmare. Right, I'm gonna do it. I'm dedicated to it now.
Logan Kelch, I just DM'd you for the follow. Party face.
Logan Kelch, all right, hold on. You're next. All right. Joshua Bauer, I got you, brother. Logan Kelch, right, here we go. Logan Kelch. Got you with a follow, Logan. All right, let me keep reading through chat here. I'm going to just refresh it again. I follow you. Yeah, Mr. Bartman, I got you. Yeah, Mr. Bartman's got a follow. Daniel Hayes. There we go. Let's do Daniel Hayes. Oh, man, this is so, like, insane today. Right, got you. I'll refresh again. Alfie Harrison, 1, 2, right, I've got you now, Alfie Harrison. 1, 2, 3. There we go, got you to follow, Alfie. Thank you for the support. I'm gonna, again, look at the chat, this is so many. Yeah, keep throwing them into the chat, guys. We'll do, like, a fair few more. MS Gaming 63, got you. Okay. There's another one. Oh my God, man. This is so hard to track. What the hell? I can't even believe how hard this is to track. Mateo Mosley. Let me hook you up really quick. Mateo Mosley. Got you. Thank you, Mateo, for the support. Elfin, right, let me try, I don't know, I just tried to type an Elfin Lie top fan 5, but it didn't come up. I'm gonna try and type the name. Oh, no, why is the chat moving? Don't move yet, chat, stay for like 1 second. Hopefully I can find you, I pray. I've got you! Elfin Lie top fan 5, I got you! Yes, there we go, nice. What's my Insta? I'm Spuddley. Lestrain Home. Let me hook you up real quick. I think, wait, did I get the right one?
John Steiner 13.
John Steiner. All right, hold on. John Steiner 13. Got you. Cheers, brother. Thank you for the 2 right there. Thank you for the support. Sean Turner. Hold on. I got you, Sean Turner. All right, we'll do a couple more. How many have I followed about... I followed about 45 people, I think it was. 45 people. Damn, we're nearly there. Snowblind 86. Got you. All right, I'm gonna go back to doing it through, just like refreshing it now, because people have chilled down, so I can actually do this. Olive, got you with the follow. Owen, got you with the follow. Domathan.
My Insta's Tornex _ I've been following for a while.
All right, hold on. Let me go do this. Four Nikes, got you. And we're gonna do five more. Brayden, got you. Redneck Beaver, got you. Man, there's so many damn people. This is crazy. This is crazy to do right now. We have nearly got everybody though, I feel. Well, I say everybody. There's so many, man. F-Cass, got you. Tom Choice. Alex Lonely, hold on. We're gonna do one more after Alex. Oh, I don't know if it's like Alex. Oh no, there's so many Alex Lonelys, bro. Is it Alex underscore Lonely? I'm not sure what is what. I don't know which is you. Oh, rip. Alex underscore Lonely? Nope, not you. Oh, damn, rip. I swear I don't know the name.
That underscore tattooed underscore chef, much love. Hard.
Hold on. Alright, got you the tattooed chef. Smoshed pie. Alright, come on in. Right, we're doing this one. We're gonna do then a couple more. Well, screw it. We'll do a couple more too. Why the hell not? My god, so many people. Alright, got you, smoshed pie. Kevin. Alright, Kevin, let me get you right now. Hit you right now, brother. Kevin JBA. Got you. Alright, going back to like everybody else as well. So hold up, hold up, hold up. Man, there's so many damn people. What is this? Jay Scott with a 10.
Ayo, Spud, been watching for a couple years now. Got to say you're the GOAT, buddy. Happy birthday. I work overnight, so I don't catch live streams. I'm in Arizona, USA anyways. First time, don't know. Keep it up, bro.
Hell yeah. Thank you, Jay Scott. Thank you so much. I really mean that. Thank you. Damn, you caught us right when we're about to end too. Like, right when we're about to end the stream. That, honestly. Thank you for your first, well, obviously, first donor then. First donor, like you say. Damn, thanks. Thanks so much, Jay Scott. Shame you couldn't make it out when we're actually streaming, but obviously, like you say, you know, you're working overnights and stuff. Matt, honestly, thank you for all the support. All love, man. All love. Thank you. Malik Jordan with the 99 cents too. Thank you. Right. I'm going for a few more. God damn it, dude. There's so many. Razorback, you've got to follow. Oh my god, there's so many. Right, one more person. One final person's getting a follow, alright? One final person. One final person. I'm picking it from the chat as well in the stream. We are going to go with... This is crazy hard to just... There's so many people saying the names. My god. There we go. We're going with... Where is he? Kai.Vokes. Hold on. Kai.Vokes. Yeah, this is the last one of these we're going to be doing for a while, I think. Because I've... Some way too... Oh my god. Alex underscore lonely. All right. I'm going to do these last couple here, all right? I'm doing these last couple here, but that's it. Alex, right. Alex lonely got you. Gandalf Force.
Did you spell it right? It's not come through. Smiley face.
Yeah, I just followed that tattooed, that underscore tattooed chef. Yeah. Gandalf Force, got you, brother. Let me double check that very quickly. I'm 100% sure I just followed you. That tattooed chef. Yeah, 100%. It's been requested. That underscore tattooed underscore chef. Dude, what the hell? You guys. All right, we're done. We're done. That is it for the stream. God damn.
John Happy Moore. They've been here since 10k.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh my god, so many. Dude,
you guys are not stopping, man.
Yo, wow. Spuddley, now I can say it properly. Happy birthday. Hope you had a good day.
Hey. Thank you, Dimitri. Yeah, you can say it properly. I really appreciate it, man. I have. It's been insane. Malik Jordan 2 with a 199 now coming in. Right. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Malik Jordan. Thank you, everybody. I just want to say on behalf of this stream and just everybody else that's been out here, what an absolute insane time this has been tonight. You guys have blown my mind. Phenomenal support. Thank you, everybody. I will be back again tomorrow with another one. I hope everybody has a fabulous night. Everybody takes care. And I just want to say once again, thank you for one of the most incredible, in fact, the most incredible birthday I have ever had. Truly lost for words with what happened out here tonight. I knew it was going to be a mad one. Did I think it would be this mad? No. But my God, you guys were absolutely on a mission tonight. Absolutely on a mission. Take care, everybody. Have a fabulous evening. Thank you so much, and I'll be back again tomorrow with another stream. That is me, Spuddley, over and out, and I'll be back tomorrow. I need to end the stream. God damn, man, I just keep saying the same thing.